Daytona 500 champ.
I'm probably the biggest.
Alright, so Daytona 500 champ. That's not Griffin, is it?
That's me. Yes,
okay. Okay.
I'm like, go straight to the YouTube.
I'm like
Ron
Ryan,
says it didn't
wrestling.
Pull me in. What?
I'm the Ryan of wrestling.
I have a picture of Hulk Hogan holding me when I was a baby.
I have a picture of Martin Truex.
Did you eat your vitamins? Did you eat your vitamins to see your burps?
I got a picture with Roger.
I still
Pesky,
have my Hulkamania,
you know,
shirt. My daughter wears it to go to sleep.
Brother. Alright, go over here. 8 laps.
Brother.
5 fastest drivers. No cautions.
Godspeed, everybody.
And no cautions.
See the fuck out of my way.
Oh, I got this gay ass car again. Oh, and I'm not twitching. Why? What the hell?
Hello, 19.
That boo boo internet, bro.
Yeah, okay.
Inside.
Sorry, dude, I got checked up.
Download 22.
You're good, Rocky.
Got you.
Download 48.
That would be me, Rocky.
Whoa. What happened to you, Griffin?
There was somebody.
What happened to me? I'm fine.
48.
Will, what happened?
Oh, you're not the
I was trying to check up not to get in the butt and I just broke loose.
Ah.
I was thinking of JCB in the 20, that's why, Griffin.
There goes the draft. Xfinity Bud and Sean's.
I know.
Down low, 48.
Oh my god, this thing's tight. And then loose.
Yeah, I'm fighting the exact same thing.
I love this. I love this track.
Alpine 22.
It's basically the old Atlanta track is what they reconfigured.
Still down low.
Inside, bud.
Yeah, man, this lobby is loose. Holy crap. Like, it's tight and then it's snappy loose.
Yep. That's Paul, I just
clear,
killed him.
Clobbered me.
You gotta call that, Justin.
Back outside.
Next time we began. Griffin.
Yeah, I got you, bud.
Ooh!
We'll just be the pole behind you here, because I do not like running that low. It was a little too sideways for me.
I'll probably be in there with you, Nathan.
I'll definitely be in there. I have no draft.
And I'm 5 tenths off my fastest. Good lord.
Absolutely no draft.
I'm sorry, Rocky.
I don't either. I'm still the leader.
You're fine, dude.
Inside 22.
It happens. I wish we went by finishing order, not time.
I hate that finishing order stuff with no cautions. All it takes is you to get wrecked once, and then it's race over, basically.
We should throw a caution then.
No, you don't.
There's not enough laps.
That way we can bunch back up.
Shouldn't have to.
There's not enough laps.
Sad, bud.
Yep.
You should bump it up to like 20%.
Listen, we're fighting time already.
Well, I mean,
remember, we're over here on the East Coast.
Don't show
inside
up,
one.
Damn it. Damn it.
Oh, Griffin's in the wall. Matt, where are you going? Oh, shit.
Trying to stay off of Griffin.
Down low, Matt.
Trying to stay off of Griffin.
You're fine, man. I
was
trying to keep it high. That you wouldn't.
There's a wall there, Griffin.
The cushion, yeah.
Damn it, I still don't get no draft. Fuck!
I hate this track.
That's gonna end up
down low.
Let me push, Matt, let me push you for once.
I don't know if you want to.
Bud's like, this is my favorite track.
Only behind you, I would say.
This is my favorite track.
I got you, Griffin.
Is that what you did, Budwin?
No, everything was random. Got to call that 19.
Yeah,
back outside.
My bad.
Back outside, 19.
I called it, but I just had my mic muted. My bad.
Back outside.
I didn't get a
single. Why do you not ever charge your stuff? God.
Up by one.
So go buy new ones for $20.
Up by one.
Jesus.
Or, you know, the controller. Whoa.
Yeah.
Might be able to drag race Matt for the win.
Winner, chicken dinner.
Got it.
I don't think I got it.
Sorry about that,
all.
Bud.
I ran a six. Right. Damn.
That was funny.
I know.
I thought you had
it. The LCQ, I am damn sure going to make some fucking changes.
Mm-hmm. Son of a bitch.
I have no clue where I'll land.
I didn't get a draft off at all.
Me neither.
I'm sorry, I couldn't rock you. I built a drop one on something.
Well, at least I know I'm ahead of you. I ran a 7 at least. I got a 105.
105.
I got a 105.
I got a 105.
I got a 105. No, I think I had a 7 in there.
See?
Shit happens.
I'm not going to say anything.
Wow,
9.5,
9.7.
I've never judged
shit.
It in a while, so we'll see.
I thought we had another lap to go.
I only ran a 6.
Me and Matt with the almost photo finish. Even though it doesn't really matter.
You ran a 6 and you were bitching about not getting draft, and yet you're probably one of the fastest cars. There, Mr. Robert.
Well,
oh my god, stop
it.
Fucking sending me
I
shit.
I only ran a 6.
Yeah?
That's
we
slow.
Only ran 7s. Whoa, I
oh,
did run
damn
a 6.
There you go. Okay, I'll take it.
I had a 7.
Oh, that's a shit. Hold on, do not. Nobody back out. That's a shitty picture.
Get a better phone.
You need a better one for quality?
No, I think I got one that time. It was just the first one was
CQ.
Really shitty.
So you said
that's
top 5 is good to go?
Yep. Alright, yeah, I got it. We can back out now.
What are you doing for quality?
It's so who, Matt.
How many don't make it?
Griffin. Me.
What's the
Will. For that, you can't touch that. You can't change it, but the race is times 3?
Yeah, times
it
3.
It is times 3?
It yes.
is. Alright. Since I'm not in the LCQ, I'm gonna go make some fucking adjustments.
Rocky.
I'm in the LCQ, and I'm still gonna go make.
Okay, cool.
Making a couple.
Is the LCQ a race or is it still by time?
It's a race.
Yeah, it's a race.
It's a race. Top 6.
Top 6.
Yep.
I got a feeling
and that other lobby was faster too.
It always is.
I think I'm like 3rd, 4th.
Who's streaming?
You know, I gotta change that.
If you don't mind me asking.
I'll be streaming on LCQ.
Alright,
4, 6, 8.
How many people don't make it?
Bud, you have a tie for third fastest between the lobbies.
It don't matter.
Doesn't matter. It's the top 5 fastest in each lobby.
But how many
overall poll is the very fastest lap? I don't know. How many people are here? 19?
I don't know.
18? I don't know.
20.
And it's 16 lobby, right?
19, so 3 people are going home.
Damn, Chevy. Jeez.
You're fine.
Maggie. AJ. 6th is Joe. 7th is Twisted. 8th is DVG. Oh my god, I really wish. Jesus Christ. And then Ron. So it goes Paul, Joe, Rocky, Twisted.
Do I have time to fix something?
Yep. Chuck, BBG, Justin, Ron, and Corbett. Overall poll 3-6-1-2-A. What was ours? Wow, a 6 wow. One's or our fast was a 4.74. This is a fucking 3-something.
A 4.74.
Who ran 30.4? No, you ran a 30.473. And Cam ran a fucking 30.3-something. And this right here is why I say that it's the top 5 in each lobby. Because of that exact shit right there.
I did run a 3.
People say, oh, yeah, yeah, you ran, must have been your last lap. But, you know, Sean would be like, no. No, you
I was
ran
in
a
the
30.473.
It all matters about draft.
I was in 4th, yeah.
That's all that matters.
I was so loose, though. I was out of the gas so much.
Rocky. No, let's go. Rocky. Twisted. Chuck. Maybe. Dustin. Ron. Orbitz. Alright, so I'm gonna set up a new party real quick for the LCQ and then we'll just go from there. You guys can just stay right here and chillax.
Man, I got close. I was 6th out of right out of it. I just hope I don't get sent home again.
How'd you do, Justin?
Horrible. I didn't get no draft.
So who didn't get it out of Iris? You two.
Me.
Me, Rocky.
Me.
Me. Sure. Paul.
This is me, Matt.
Matt's not.
I'm right here.
So it was you three and Maverick?
I made it.
No. So you made it. Who's the 5th driver?
I was the first. I was the fastest out of our group.
No.
Come on, set the fucking shit up so we can get going.
Were you in a hurry, dude? Got a date?
No, I got work in the morning, but I don't, I, yeah, there it is.
Dude, I went and tightened the shit out of this car.
I'm not gonna lie, I was like, I can't run this thing that, I was ready to just give up on speed and try to get the bitch to turn correctly, so that way I could do the LCQ or whatever. Then I got lucky when you guys all almost wrecked up there with Griffin, and I just got a good lap after that. So thank you, Griffin. So who do you think the 3 guys are going to go home?
I don't know.
Well, not until the race is run, pretty much. How last?
You guys gonna watch it?
Last week, it ended up being a an accident late in the race. It ended up deciding that.
No, well, yeah, I was in the accident. I rebounded to get in somehow. Stupid lag. This is the league that made me go get a new $500 internet thingy. I don't even know what it's called.
Provider?
No, it's not a provider. It's a router. I don't have a it's not a router either. It's like a purifier.
Sure. Okay.
But basically, I work for the University of Kentucky football program. And sports video thing, so we have all kinds of technology shit, IT. Yeah. And I just took it, and it connects to my wall for, you know, where you hardline it. I connect the box to the wall, and then the box to my Xbox, and it's like a signal boost. And it just drains. It just sucks everything, like the bandwidth out of it, as much as it can get. So I was, like, pushing, like, up to 400 MB whatevers during the Xfinity race.
Let's see what happens in the LCQ here.
I want. To, oh, can I hear a Griffin commentary? Just commentating the whole thing.
I'll try. I'll try to give you the play-by-play, but Bud's got
trying to find
right
Bud's.
Now to get in.
I'm trying to get
his,
the link to
his Twitch ID. It's Bud underscore bomb B-O-M-B-A 92. That's
right, I'm just
the
gonna fucking download Twitch again.
I might just do the play-by-play like with people that ends up watching my stream, even if I post my YouTube channel after it's all said and done, they can know what happened to the LCQ since I wasn't in it.
The, I mean, you're too damn good to be in it, right? Wasn't there a time when me and you didn't get along very well?
Not that I can remember.
We raced in a league before. And I, like, was a complete douchebag in it. Do you remember Brandon Ewing? Blue Knight?
Yeah.
I was in that league.
Yeah, but I know who you are, Sam. I've raced with you before. I know who you are. I've never had a problem with you. Never had an issue with you. But I can remember.
Oh, I thought we had an issue. You made me feel a little bit warmer in my heart right there. I thought you hated me.
Hoping this one goes better than Daytona was, though.
Have they started yet?
Yeah, they're loading in now.
No, I'm trying to download it. Or delete
getting,
like half
getting
of mine.
Lined up right now.
Stuff.
I think Bud's just in here to officiate it. As far as I know, because as far as I know, he's already through. He's already in.
Yeah, he is.
Because he was third quickest behind me and Matt after... Because it was the three of us running together that pretty much helped us.
And you guys helped me too.
Indirectly.
I couldn't have done it without you.
Probably.
Probably. Yeah, I just watched Justin's.
I might switch back to Justin's to see, only because I know Bud's not actually competing in this, so he's going to be pretty much acting like the pace car.
Yeah, him. He's usually pretty competitive, so...
Oh, let's see, after two laps, you got Ron is so far in, Justin is in. Justin is in the transfer spot, he's sixth. Damn, 14 and 41 with those similar schemes, Justin! Well, Justin put Ron in the wall. No interrupt. Ooh, and Twisted's on the pit wall. Oh, man. Twisted ain't gonna be happy about that one. Tell Justin, switch over to your leaderboard so I can see who's actually leading this thing. Four laps in.
Four laps.
And I guess that was a yellow, so we are under yellow. I wish you could actually see. I'm trying to give my commentary the LCQ since I'm not in it, anybody that's viewing my Twitch. Trying to give my play-by-play. Right now it appears that I'm trying to see who's in the transfer spot. Oh, they're wrecking on pit road. Hey, Ron, just going backwards down
the road. I mean, you got Justin, you got Rocky.
Well, it was funny because it looked like, I don't know what was going on with Ron, but if he was jumping around, he's doing 360s down the entry of pit road.
So how many of these guys are Truck Series guys?
I have no idea.
Wait, four of them.
Well, unless I actually had the list in front of me, I couldn't tell you. Ooh, good stop by Justin Munch. Got him out fourth.
How's the league race the other night, Matt?
Which one?
I think it was your truck league.
Oh, truck league last night? Came down to fuel mileage at the end.
Nice, so not terrible, I suppose, unless you ran out of gas.
I ran out in 3 and 4.
Well, I guess it could have been worse.
With 11-second lead.
Here we go.
Oh, well, it might not have been worse.
Twisted currently in the transfer spot, Justin the first one out. 7-19 so far. Ooh, and 14 off the wall into Justin, and I believe that's another yellow.
Talk about running out of talent.
More than running out of talent.
You gotta have talent to run out of talent.
I'm just happy so far, you know, two events down and made both events. I haven't had to go to the LCQ yet here, so. Happy to hear about that. So right as of right now would be the 77, 48, 14. And I'm not sure who the other one is. Oh well, Bud's at the back, but he's obviously not the most. So it's those three that would be out right now as they run. It may tighten you up, Justin, but I don't know if that's going to make. I don't know if that's a smart move. Nagy!
What's up, Ryan?
Super naggy. You
know, just sitting here commentating the LCQ. Or the play-by-play, I guess you'd say.
10 times better than D-Dub, you're going to.
Well, it's funny because I used to race with a guy. I'm still buddies with him, actually. He does a lot of Twitch streaming now, but when we first started out, before even doing league racing, back on NASCAR 07 for the PlayStation 2, we would run 100% races at Daytona, the July race, and commentate them like an actual broadcast.
I'm sorry, Corvette just died off the road.
So we'd have invent our own fake pit reporters, and it was really cool when we did it. If we would have had the ability to record it, we would have. It was that.
It'd been like the NASCAR record of the office.
Yeah. How much you guys want to bet we won't be done with the LCQ until 10 o'clock and then race won't start until like 10:15?
I mean, it's 11 to go.
You know what? I would not take that bet, Maggie. I'd bet under. I'd bet the under on that one. Because they only have 10 to go.
Yeah, but it's going to wind up ending under caution, I think. The rate this is going.
So right now...
So 7th, 8th, and 9th don't make it?
Yep. It'd be just anyone, the 77 and the 14 right now would be the three gone if they were to finish right now.
Oh, believe me, I think Justin's going to knock his way into it.
He's going to get his way in. It's just going to be a matter of who's the car that falls out for him to get in.
I hate to say it, but I think Corvette.
I think Rocky's going to win this LCQ.
It's that DVG dude. I don't know who the fuck he is. I think he's 77. I'll be surprised if he makes it. Because he was garbage in our heat, too.
Well, that's not saying that any one of those guys up there... there might not be another ramp. Oh, yep, there you go, they're walling it.
I want to hear Ron not make it, because he's going to be bitching
right now
if
he
doesn't
not
make
it. Well, no, he got back by the 41. No, he didn't. So right now, Ron's out. As it stands.
Because Ron was... in the lobby, and then he was in the race, but then he left the race and got sucked back out to the lobby, and he was stuck in the lobby, and he had to go straight to the LCQ.
Right now, last car in.
Well, right now, it looks like he's going straight home.
I don't know, it's between Ron and the 41, and the... I see back there. Well, that's the one car that's up high, excuse me, Ron was down low.
Justin's looking good.
Yep.
Yeah,
Ron right now.
As long as that 14 doesn't, as long as that 14 don't wreck him, he should be good.
Yeah, I think Justin and Ron might be safe. Ron's lagging really bad though.
Ron's been lagging for the past week.
Ron's been having trouble.
If I was Justin, I'd be yelling at that 14 and be like, "Hey, you know the situation."
Yeah, they're both in him right now by a good bit because there's nobody behind that 14.
I'm pretty sure I just watched Ron lag back.
Yeah.
Yeah. At the same time, I think Justin's got to be aware of his situation here. Oh, Yellow's out. Must be for something to do with Ron's lag.
Because he lagged, hit the wall, and then fell back almost immediately.
Are you watching Bud's Nagy? Because I'm watching
Justin's.
Okay. Because I didn't see all that. I saw Ron disappear from that, so
it was in the rear view.
Why, but...
Yeah,
no offense. I think
because I heard somebody say he was lagging, so I looked at the rear view and I saw him like jumping up and down, and then I saw him hit the wall and he was gone, and then there was like nobody behind Justin except for the 14.
Right now it's
no offense,
Rocky,
but
Twisted, Paul, Justin, 14, and Ron would be the six in as it stands. And,
I think
Justin's gonna stay out.
Paul or Rocky. Paul Rocky gets bounced, I think it'd be a travesty because they've ran a really good race.
Well, the 48 stays out, the 14, 21, we'll see if that works out. 5 to go.
Oh.
They're pretty much three cars staying out, everybody else pitted.
I looked at Actually, Bud, no, and I'm like, why the hell is Bud 10? Shouldn't he be first? And I'm like, wait, never mind.
You know what? I got 5 to go. I'm gonna take a shit real quick.
Yep, 3 cars stayed out. We'll see what happens here. We do what's
so
going to gamble.
Chuck,
is it the tires
Panther,
or the track position?
And Gold
Chuck?
Killer. Maverick. Okay. Those are your 3 out.
Right now. Whoever's in 7th on back.
Damn, Twisted just fell out.
He did?
Like lagged out?
No.
Well, that'd be one of the cars then. Justin choosing the high side for the restart.
Who's back behind? Who's that? Is that? That's Ron.
Who are you watching, Ron?
Yeah, Ron's third.
I'm watching Justin.
Yeah. That's, I believe that's, is that Paul directly behind him in the 22?
What's Justin's Twitch?
Bubba J46.
See, and so far, look at tires. 22 up to battling Justin for second.
You're like 20 seconds ahead of me.
Hanging on to fourth. Come to 3 to go. Nightfall leads.
22's falling in line. Justin's challenging for first.
22's got to look inside, going at a 1. I wouldn't do that, Justin!
Damn, you're way up.
He just tried blocking
us on the line on mine.
Yeah, he's entering 1. Oh.
He had position. He should have just let the 22 go with the tires he had.
If Justice doesn't get it, he's going to be pissed.
That's going to cost him. He cost himself. He's got nothing to be pissed
at. Yeah, he really did.
He only has himself to be pissed at because he cost himself.
Alright, so who's out in front that we can watch now? And Rocky on there?
I don't think Rocky doesn't like the Twitch because he did mess. Oh, somebody's on the apron. The backstretch did.
Probably
the
77.
It might have been Ron. There's a white car.
Up. I see him, but he got back up on the track too fast. I can't get him.
Oh, there goes the 77. Oh, this could be an opportunity for Justin. The 2 cars in front of him got together. White flag.
Anybody else see Justin get fucked?
Yeah, he got. Yeah. Justin just got super loose.
He kind of fucked himself a little bit though.
He screwed the pooch.
You have to pass one more car.
It'd be
that's
it,
only
yeah.
8th and 7th in front of him.
So it's going to be the
He's
1, the 48, the 77, unless something happens down here in four, the 3 and 4. Yep.
I'm laying here, Justin, blaming the 22 when it was his own damn fault.
That's it. That's the 148 and 77 are the 3 that'll be going home.
You went into fucking Bud's stream and was like, put the leaderboard back up. I just now noticed
You're welcome.
You're
Let's
welcome.
See. Nice. Oh. Ron made it.
Dude, he kept on
Twisted
taking it off.
It.
I was like, what the fuck you doing, Bud?
That's what I said. I told you the 3 that didn't make it. It's the 1, the 48, the 77.
Man, yeah. I can't believe Nightfall made it. Or did it?
Kind of feel
I can't
bad
believe
for
Justin.
He actually did pretty
Justin
good
did it himself.
Because he stayed out. He was one of the 3 that stayed out and actually was able to hold off there. So that's
yeah.
But really
he decided to try and make himself, him. He tried to block the 22. That was his big mistake.
But sometimes it's more smarter to race with your head, not you know
your wheel.
Yeah, He was fine where he was the distance back. Nobody was going to catch. The tires were not making that much off the jump. He would have been fine had he just let the 22 go. Let the 22 go.
Yeah.
Take the third. It's fine.
Dude, I enjoy watching these LCQs.
It's fun.
I might have to, like, 35
I might have
3.
I might just have to, like, blow my own shit.
I don't know, man. It's a whole lot more entertaining watching them than being in them.
Yeah, that's
I know,
that's
right?
Daggy.
That was adventurous.
Daggy's like, don't fucking move. Just stay in the fucking line. They can't get by us.
I haven't.
The race?
I'm lucky. I'm knocking on wood because I haven't been in one yet
awesome.
In this league. So
7th place strikes again.
Yeah, he came one spot shy. So, he was in at one point, too. So,
somebody should post, said his block in third place.
Oh.
Dude, that one who laid into Rocky about the walking part, that was off of a dare. We were on a party, and I was like, I bet you won't tell Rocky just like how he walks.
Well, Nagy, he said we're going at 10, so I guess it's
you think I was joking?
My heart was pounding.
Well, actually, they were technically done before 10, but it's they want to get.
Remember, I said by the time they finish it and we get.
That was very entertaining.
Oh my god, that was a fuck fest.
Yeah,
Bud.
Yeah,
Bud. You have to tell
Bud.
Justin to be conservative Bud. When he's in a spot to make the race.
According to him, it wasn't Paul did it. I don't know.
No.
He was in
no,
a
no,
spot.
Twisted came down on him. Yeah, Twisted came down on him. We were watching Justin the whole time.
Not Twisted.
Or not Twisted.
Was
that
not doing
the 22? The 22.
Yeah.
The 22 came.
We're talking about the end, but not the wreck where Twisted ended up with the pit wall.
Oh, no, I didn't know about that. No, I'm talking. Justin was saying that. Justin was saying that Paul pushed it and put him into the wall. Like, he's like, dude, we already in the top three. Why are you pushing it?
He was so mad.
Yeah, he tried to put a block on him.
No, Justin tried to put a block on him, and Justin fucked up.
Wow.
He tried to put a block by moving down too late.
Watch his fucking twitch.
He got loose. And that was the end of the
night. What is wrong with Nagy's mic?
I don't know.
Hold on.
That's not bad.
May I just say thank you guys for backing me up on that one.
No, we were watching it because that's why we kept telling Bud put your leaderboard back up.
Oh, I didn't hear you.
Yeah, we're writing on your Twitch. Put your leaderboard back up because you kept swapping off of it.
Twitch account made, and I was gonna do it, and then Matt didn't do it. I need to make a Twitch.
Is Ron fixing his internet? Because if
he's
not,
trying
this is
to
be a long night.
Mm-hmm.
Put it this way, if it keeps going, then he'll be gone. I'm just gonna ask him to park.
Park that raggedy
piece
of shit.
He was just driving it into the turn, dude, and his car was like sideways on Justin's screen.
Ooh,
my
car
was like really on Justin's screen. I just watched
the Hong Kong's on her.
He was rubber banding back and forth, and all of a sudden he just went hard into the outside wall, and after that I saw nobody else behind Justin. I was like, well, that's probably a caution.
AJ said, I don't want to send you too many.
Actually, it could end up lagging, so yeah.
Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Alright, lineup is in
the left. Did you run?
Front row, outside, next to Mr. Cam
Matt
Billings.
Matt, you were fast, dude. Cam, you were fast as fuck.
Thanks,
Matt
AJ.
Matt ran a, hold on, I got it in my thing, a 3.46, or no, 4.7. Matt ran a 4.73, you ran a 3.61.
Oh my god, I'd fuck the shit out of her.
I saved the wrong one. So I need this one. It's fastest time for qualifying. The person with the overall fastest lap gets the actual pole, and then obviously would start first, whatever. And then everybody else is. Heat 1 is basically on the inside line. Heat 2 is on the outside line, except for the pole. Like in this case, Cam was in Heat 2 but got the pole. So he's going to be first, Matt's going to be second. And then it's third is Griffin, fourth is Chevy, or you. I'm fifth. Keith 6, so on and so on. You back and forth. Then the LCQ. The LCQ is just. First is 11th. The speed is only to see who's locked in and whoever gets the most overall pole. But then third is, like, Griffin got the second fastest time in ours, so he'll start third because he was in heat one. Where you were the second fastest in heat two, so you're fourth.
That's I was trying to, okay, you explained it now, right? Like, because I was trying to figure out how's,
well, like me, I was fourth fastest and beat Cole, so I'll be eighth.
Because yeah, I was first fastest in our it's, lobby.
It's, yeah, no, I didn't know he did that from
but Cam was overall quickest, so he's, yeah. Yeah, it's not, the lap time, all that really does is just lock you in and then give you, or give you the pole. Other than that, it doesn't do it. So I still have Ron connecting. Okay, Ron, did you ever?
He's big,
Ron, are you there?
Oh, no, he's big.
Oh, hey, Ron, let me tell you how to fix that. No, Ron, let me tell you how to fix that. Go to your advanced settings.
Meg.
Go to see where it says. Hold on,
he said he was seven issues.
I'm just being honest.
I know, but this, it's gonna try. I'm just trying.
It's gonna go to your alternate. But it doesn't mean anything.
Yeah.
Okay, just let him try it. If it works, it works. If not, then I'm gonna have to ask him to leave.
See where it says, and you'll clear the Mac type. It's gonna restart you, Ron.
I mean, unfortunately, we deal with fucking lag every week in every league. So, in the same,
how much lag?
Exactly. If I continue to see it causing wrecks, then he's gonna just gonna have to leave. That's all.
And he's connecting again.
Yeah, because
he's leaving the party.
Oh, okay.
It'll reset his internet.
It automatically takes him out of the party.
Yeah. Okay, I didn't know that.
Because sometimes your Xbox will read that you had a spike in your internet, and it'll be strict, but it won't. It'll read as strict even though if your shit's not strict or something.
Okay.
All right, I'm gonna go pee really quick. When somebody sees him coming back on, then re-invite him, and then we'll go.
Yeah. Who's wrong?
So what officially makes it go from like strict to moderate to open? Like,
mine will sometimes drop down to moderate if we've had a lot of crappy ass weather. And I'll go.
All depends on the load on your modem. If you got a lot of stuff running off your modem or running off your connection, it's gonna limit the amount that's dedicated to your game system. So it'll limit the how much you can do online.
Oh, I'm strict. So.
So the best thing
to
do.
Congrats
on
making it again.
If you have issues with lag, issues with connections, issues with just general issues with connection, the first thing I would recommend doing is shut anything off that you can that runs off the internet that you're not using. It's non-essential. That's why when I have my phone, I keep my phone on my data because I know the wireless affects. If I'm running my wireless off my phone, it's affecting the modem. It's loaded.
How you doing?
My worst thing, though, is I'm running off of public internet. Even though I'm hardwired.
That is too.
Your shit's fucked. Your shit's fucked.
Are you not running onboard or something?
Grab Corvette.
It'd be Justin, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
No. You just get last place points.
How about let's not have Corvette?
You already qualified for the A main. You just get last points in the A main.
Yeah.
Wait, what happened?
It's still saying strict for him.
All right. So what were you just trying to say?
You were saying grab Corvette.
It's completely up to you. You can take if you leave, you'll take 16th or you'll take 19th. So it's either
I'd
two points 16th. Really matter to you.
He's connecting.
Or give. Oh my Jesus.
I'd take the two points.
He's here.
Ron.
Nah, it's not.
All right, so you'll just be 19th. That's all. That's what he wants to do.
I'd take two points. I could help you later in the season.
I know. Take the
point. Don't question the man's logic of letting him give it away.
Do it. It's his choice.
It's his choice. If I didn't do-
if they're giving him the choice, it's his choice.
Oh, I just kicked him. Right. Whoops. I kicked him as he was talking. he wasn't leaving, so I just kicked him. Of course, Corvette's...
It's okay. It's probably well-deserved.
Corvette's what?
Playing PUBG. Which you can't blame him. Oh, I mean, he's going to be coming.
Yeah. We're going to have to go
you can't blame him. There
Corvette's
he is.
Be like,
all right, Corvette, switch over to NASCAR.
I want to join the Black Panther party.
So you are in.
Woohoo.
What? What numbers run? Run.
21.
Gave do they make up. Numbers that big?
So therefore, Corvette gets in.
Well, bam, motherfucker.
The famous Wood Brothers 21 is not making noise today, folks.
I bet so many more people's internet would be like that if they weren't hardwired in this league. Hardwired does wonders.
Hey, Matt, yeah, like me, because if I wasn't hardwired, I wouldn't be able to do shit.
I guarantee half the people.
Nobody,
well, I mean, that's just
yeah, nobody really can. You have to be hardwired. There's a very few that can run decent without being hardwired.
If we don't fucking have so many cautions, I can make it to the end.
The difference between hardwired and wireless, it depends upon the load on the modem. If you have a lot of wireless stuff that's running off your modem and you try to run this wireless, you're going to have
to... Griffin, you just said this.
Period.
Uh-huh.
I know.
Yeah.
I'm just saying that's what it is. It's all loaded.
I know.
I do this shit.
I can't run wireless at all.
I turned my phone on airplane mode and my phone
I can, but it's...
There.
But it's questionable.
Or, no.
I do just turn my tablet off.
I probably could now. With my, with this internet like this, the way I have it, but there's no point. I'm right next to the router. I'll just run a little 3-foot cord.
Yeah, get yourself. The Ethernet cords are actually not that. They're not that expensive.
Well, you got people like Cam, who are like 5 bazillion fucking miles away from his goddamn cord.
Like 20 feet, maybe 15 feet.
Well, they got one.
Oh, that's
nothing.
You were telling me. Maybe you were telling me like it was fucking like across the
entire
house.
Yeah, I have to run it across the middle of my living room floor though, unless I run
it.
Wouldn't
you run over doorways?
Yeah, run over the floorboards.
It run right through the middle of my living
run
room.
Run it.
Is Corvette jumping over
the floor?
Are we doing this?
I think so. You should go, Corvette.
Honestly,
he's on NASCAR.
He's on NASCAR for me.
Let's do this shit.
I got him on PUBG still.
I gotta say, honestly, that's how I run my cord. My cord runs right up from the basement through my floor, around the back of the Xbox.
Yeah, but like my living room is like right
hey,
my
Griffin.
Wire
Griffin.
Runs right from my little yep. box right here on top of my mini fridge, which is
mine's ran from one side of the house up into the attic all the way over to the other side of the house.
My hand lights right from my
ceiling.
TV.
Mine through the wall, like way up top.
Mine was mine's through mine.
I might
when I was running off it. Yeah.
I might try to run
no,
it
I have to. Like,
under my house, but
I have to be.
But
kind of a pain.
You also have to.
But I can't watch.
Let me set up my Twitch again.
Cam, I got a better idea. Cam, why don't you just hang the wire out the window of your house and go around to your room?
Griffin, yeah. Being called a troll or something.
Dude,
I
have
shit.
To have
like,
I
don't
like
live under my house.
Foot to do that.
You
to
have
go all
to.
The way
you have to also watch where you run it through. Is any electrical interference that you could run it through?
Uh-huh.
So if you're running past radio, you're running past a television.
Mm-hmm.
Got to be careful of that because interference.
Okay, get this.
Mine does go. My little cord goes behind my television, obviously, but the one from the router to the or the wireless modem to my Xbox.
Yeah, go.
And see, with all right, now everybody make sure you include your audio, because I noticed that I don't think some people were.
Yes, ma'am.
In the LCQ, privates, hosted.
My audio's already included, but I'll double check.
Yeah, some people probably are. Homestead.
Yeah, not listening to probably that. Justin. Question,
if you have yeah, probably like, Justin. Multiple people streaming and you have the audio selected, will it
broadcast? I can't understand you, Daggy.
Yes, it does. Yes. It goes for everybody.
Okay, just making sure.
Alright, setups are on. 3%.
I can hear him. Private hosted. I don't know what you're
how many
bitches out for.
Alright, so.
Oh no, it's first stage.
Yeah, it's not a big deal. It sounds a little off, but it's still clear enough to hear him.
Yeah, it's not a big deal at all.
Hey, first stage is what?
Hey, Justin, go play your lighting game. You're the last one to play else I can do. If you're watching.
Okay, are we done?
Now I do what I want.
It's him, yeah. It's
now
guy
I do what I want.
No, I'm not done.
First stage. Oh my god. Alright, well, first stage is whenever I tell say the checkered's out, I guess.
Okay.
Yeah, say white and then checker.
40, 80, 1 something.
Anybody not getting invite?
What is it?
I got it. 40, 80, 135.
Waiting on 5 people?
My bad, I didn't see it pop up.
2 people! 2 people! One nigga.
Alright, everybody, one person. Just, that's you, you said, Griffin?
Yeah, it's probably me. Yep, I'm in.
Hopefully, you didn't spam him with invites.
All niggas. You know, whoever has the stream has to put explicit content all because of my fucking mouth.
God damn it.
Fuck you.
Corbett,
motherfucker.
Huh? Corbett, I'm gonna kill you. What? Why'd you just post something about that in the bullshit chat? Peckerhead.
About what? The Kelly Kelly thing?
Yeah, shut up. Some of us are not live and we don't know this. Obviously some of us are racist. I
wasn't watching it.
Man, I'm gonna light you on fire and hit you in my barn repeatedly until you become unconscious.
I haven't seen
so, but just to be clear, it's 40, 80, 125.
Nope. 40,
80,
135.
Boom!
35. Kelly got Odin pellets. What's gonna happen?
Close.
Close. I told you already, bud, that if you wanted
the
true 50% it would actually be 134, but you wanted to start end on a 5, so you know.
It's in the chat.
It's in the chat. It's in the chat.
So wouldn't they move up since Ron?
My apologies.
Yes, for Ron, I'm back. So Chuck will move up, Rocky, Allen, and then, or well, Twisted, sorry. And then it'll go. Or then it'll go Corvette.
Corvette, do you want the inside or outside? I'll ask you that because you want to start in the back.
I'm not worried about it.
Where?
I'll take the outside.
Damn it.
Alright, okay. Well, I guess the 20 car will go to the back of the field.
70 for base speed.
Remember to cross the line and get lined up.
I'm not, like, my tablet's tuned up.
Pass the line.
Whoa.
Okay, I'm around.
Whoa.
What the hell are you guys doing?
I got clipped by somebody. I'm at you.
I'm over here trying to write down the lineup, because I forgot. Sorry if I wreck anybody. Alright, so, I know, but I'm just trying to write down from my book, so that I have it.
Oh, yeah.
So, again, it's Cam Matt, Ryan Chevy, myself, Keith, Will and Nagy, Sam and AJ, Joe and Paul, Chuck, Rocky, Twisted Corvette.
So weird when you guys call me by my first name and not my last name.
Shit, sorry.
Who's Jack?
Get to the bottom.
Am I starting on the inside of Nagy or the outside
Chuck?
Of Nagy?
I always call
You're seventh. You're on the inside.
I always call you Griffin.
Okay, 10-4.
Yeah, no,
I don't ever call you Ryan.
Feels weird.
Yeah. You just did.
Sorry, I was looking away from
did
the
I call?
So I scared all the way left.
Yeah.
That's weird.
First line, right, bud?
Yep. Everybody goes to the first line. Right. Going to the starter lap 40.
You called him DJ?
That's his name. I mean, I didn't. I said Chevy, but.
It's only Chevy.
Whoa, inside 22.
Outside line didn't go. I'm getting a run on the 24.
Outside line went.
Yeah.
Mm. Yeah, Peter.
Dave's place went.
Inside
yeah,
line.
Yeah,
I'm getting loose.
Don't
I'm
touch
loose.
Me, please.
And there's a rag.
Oh my god, already? Alright, re-rag.
That's a re-rag.
Slow it down.
Not even. Oh, please don't have a repeat of last week.
I think that was the 14 that just came up.
Man, I got hit there, bud.
Okay, he just said that you came up. That's all it was. It's okay.
Not that it counts because it's a relay, so.
Sorry if I made
you. Do we get punched for leading that lap in your stage?
Yes. Yes. In this, we did not for play tracks because it's just with fucking 60 people, it's way too hard.
That was crazy because I'd have led that lap too. Probably. Maybe.
There's been plenty when he
leads all the time. Alright, everybody line back up.
Stay low. Yeah. We're getting there. We're getting there once AJ can get in his spot.
Oops, sorry.
Yeah, I'm 10th.
Yeah,
oh,
go.
This is only the backstretch anyways. Never mind.
Yeah.
I forgot we were almost.
This is
like,
our league order.
No, I'm just saying, I forgot we were midway through the backstretch before it was a re-rack. So we found that corner.
But just make sure correctly. You said anyone who leads up gets a bonus point?
Yes.
Okay.
In this, not qualifying.
Hold your line.
No, I know that.
Don't lie about it either.
I need some heat in this tank. Which is actually worse.
It does a little bit, it's not.
I'm times 3, it should.
Outside, like the other
outside
night,
you can.
Inside 41.
Look at this.
Holy
I'm
shit.
I clear 11. I'm gonna hope I'm clear.
Upside twisted.
Down low 70.
Two.
Yeah.
Upside 2.
Upside 2.
Upside
2.
Upside 19. Up high 19.
Oh my.
Up high 19.
Oh.
Oh god.
In the wall.
Outside.
So glad I'm back.
Outside
2. Outside
2.
Outside
I'm lifting. I'm lifting. 37 slow lifting.
Down low 8. Down low 8.
Still there.
I got you. My bad. Down low 24.
Or
sorry.
Just come down onto me. That works.
Oh, 30.
And there's a wreck.
That's
a wreck. Naggy bounce
oh,
up.
Hit the
and
buddy.
I caught
it. Caution's out. Yeah.
Don't fall
back.
Fourth
on back.
I got killed in 3.
Fourth on back
oh,
in the wreck.
The break.
Fourth on back.
I tried.
Freaking. I
almost
I don't know why.
Keith, you didn't get in any of it, right?
Yeah, Keith wasn't in it.
Well,
I didn't
hold
think
on.
So.
Let me ask you something, clear bud. High, was it there. Something that I was part of?
Oh,
I got
it's already
off
out.
Of.
Yeah.
I think so. I think Maggie
oh,
hit you and then
well,
came down
yes.
the track.
Oh, what is that?
Well,
like?
If it was.
I had three cars in front of me piled up. I was trying to avoid
okay,
them.
Hold on. Okay, hold
okay.
on. Okay.
Right down.
All right, Matt, what happened?
I got bounced off of from the inside.
From who?
That's why I was up
pits
in the wall.
Pits are closed. Bounced off by who, Matt?
I was seventh.
Somebody.
It was either the 8 or the 37, because those were the other two cars in front of me.
I think it was
yeah,
the 37.
You guys
it was
three
wide
at
the
Chevy,
wall.
Keith, and you that were three
fuck,
wide
I was
after.
Nine.
I kind of watched.
Oh, no.
So Chevy,
was,
did
yeah,
you hit the 78?
No, I well, I don't know who I
it
hit.
It was blue,
right.
That's all I know.
To the left,
it, well,
I got hit by
was
32.
It a dark blue or a light blue?
I don't remember because I was so far up in the wall trying to stay
that
up there.
That doesn't know
Keith,
good.
I got into it. Alright, hold on, hold on.
I'm bad 23.
No, we're talking about what happened at the very front of the pack. Keith, did you hit the 78 by any chance? Keith, hello, where's the Keith?
Matt
your
was
mic,
already
Matt.
In the wall
there you go.
When we went by.
Was I?
I do not know if I touched him.
Just let him stay up
okay.
there. I'll drop back.
So
I just know I got tagged, but...
Yeah, somebody hit you first, and I don't know who it was.
Because I was up there.
It's Urban this
time, tagged,
or was the or was the original contact between me and Nagy when Nagy came down? I don't
no,
even know.
No, that was not the original contact because I hit somebody in front and got sent sideways. At which point you said inside, but I was trying to save it.
So then I think it was probably you and Matt then probably. Pits are closed again. Pits are closed. Sorry, but I would have to say Nagy and Matt then. I mean, it ain't a blue car, but.
Well, I know, under... like I said, I know, I think the 8 forced the 3-way and pushed up and then hit the 37. The 37 no. bounced into the 78, who was already in the wall, and that just caused a chain
no.
reaction because I was.
Chevy
says
there's nobody
opposite.
On that part.
I think that's opposite. I,
oh,
when
Chevy
I went in the corner,
was in
I
it
was
sooner or later.
Under. Oh,
I,
no,
right,
I was in, it, yeah.
in it. But not the original
was,
cause.
Yeah.
Sorry, Matt.
I was under the 8. I did not touch him. The 8
okay.
car.
My,
and then
I don't remember.
32 got loose or something, come off the apron and come up across my neck.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, that's what I
well, I have not gang loose because
I
ran into the right. back
was inside
of
you
I'm
and
so,
Matt was outside of you guys.
So the 32 and 78 are the original wreck. They go to the very back.
Yep.
Everybody else comes in off how they came off pit road. Top 3 are not in the wreck. Fourth on back is in the wreck.
I don't think me and Paul are in that. He's
no,
rear-ended me.
Whoa!
We never touched
pretty much.
Oh, well, then yeah. I just, then you guys are not. My bad. I figured you were because you guys, I beat you guys all up.
Yes, we're open here.
41 is lagging. Pits are closed. Pits are closed. Sorry, guys.
Oh, my
God. 41 was lagging.
He was about too late, dude. I was almost right there at the line, too. Oof.
Starting out strong, fellas.
This has been a crap fest.
We're gonna be pitting on lap 8.
It is lap 8.
I know, I'm just saying. By the time we get going, it's lap 10.
By the time we get done, it's gonna be 10.
It's gonna be 12.
Well, I've already talked it over with a couple of people, and the people that were not originally assigned to Cup, if I see them, you know, the same people wrecking over and over and over, and they're not assigned to Cup, they'll just have to be brought back down to their original whatchamacallit. Because this, I mean, I know it's 16 of us and a lot of new guys, I'm going to give it a few weeks, but if we can't straighten shit out, then something's going to have to change.
How many people in here are actually Cup drivers?
I'm not even sure,
like,
to be honest with you.
4 or 5?
Like, no, there's more than that. Pits are open, by the way. You got you, Cam, Rocky, and the night. Wow, you are Rocky. You, Cam.
I don't know how
the
Matt.
14.
I don't know how Matt isn't Cup.
Because when we did tryouts, he really wasn't all that great. He was. He wasn't really like
bag.
He was.
He's sandbag. Yeah, he's sandbagged us.
Me?
Me?
Yo.
I didn't show up to any of them.
Griff, yeah, you did.
No, I didn't.
No,
well,
you I don't didn't think he did.
You must have, because no, I didn't. Tested with you.
So, Cam, Ryan, Chevy, Joe, which is the 14, Rocky, and Sean, and
I tried the sandbag to get the truck series, but it didn't work.
Is Keith?
And no, Keith's got to be Keith's up there. Keith's Xfinity.
But Keith is quit.
Wow, I came way up pit road.
Initial contact cars start dead last, correct?
Yes.
And anybody who
Rocky,
was in the wreck?
The 18 was not in the wreck, so the 18th was starting
was it
20th with Paul.
I was.
The only ones that were not were the very top three, and then the and Rocky and Paul. So the 18 and 22 were not in it.
I'm
so
coming.
Paul will be fourth, Rocky is fifth, everybody else piles in after how they came off pit road.
Literally pile in? Okay.
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay, so dog pile on top of Rocky.
Like that?
Pretty much.
I love when people dog pile on me.
Please, don't make us go 70 another whole lap. Wait, please. Get pile up.
All right, so
I'm the last car, and I'm here with you.
41, I'm down.
Yeah, that's
20, I think you're supposed to get on the outside. So.
I believe so.
What are you guys doing?
I'm just...
Gee, I'm fifth, dude.
Rocky is supposed to be fifth. Rocky was not in the wreck. Paul in the 22.
Okay, so I'm supposed to be beside Rocky.
I guess the leader is.
Yeah,
the leader. So the leader is Ryan, and then Cam.
I came out of pit road before anybody.
And then Keith, and then Paul, and then Rocky, and then whoever just said that. Right. So whoever just said that should be sixth. I think that's Will. Will should be sixth if that's what he just said.
Yes,
if he beat everybody up the road, then he should be sixth. Okay, there we go. Alright, go on green.
I apologize for the wreck earlier.
The amount of brain cells in this league.
Oh.
To your outside, 19.
Down low 20.
I can't see the bottom.
Down low 14.
I heard so I said.
Download 20. Here we go again.
And there's another wreck.
Inside
14. 5 lap rule is on. It's fucking homestead.
Download 37.
This is ridiculous.
Trying to stay up. I'm loose.
Alright, oh, Chevy, you were behind AJ, Chevy.
I think
you
got it.
I got it.
So, what was the initial contact, and who said he was sailing sideways? Okay, thank you. 41-19 to the very back.
Oh shit,
who else was in the wreck? Chevy.
My apologies for stacking things up there. I was just trying to.
No, you're good. You hit the wall. I mean, it's. What that I was is trying to keep it in the wall. Ahead and dude, what you did is perfectly fine. That's what we want people to do.
Go on.
If you get tight and go on the wall, you hit the wall if you want to. It's the people that don't fucking look ahead and lift.
Right. 10-4.
My pits are open. Remember, the 5-lap rule is on.
Top 5, top 10 for stage. Me and Matt, I had no option. It was
yes, top 10 for stage.
Top 10,
no chance of taking a break.
So if you were in the wreck, be a man, go to the back, in front of the 41 and whoever else it was. Forgot already. Thank you. Hell, my fastest lap is at fucking 32.9. We can't even get a lap. Jesus.
Yep.
Mine's 32.5. Slip up.
Well, we're gonna at least get five laps here.
Mine's a 42.6.
Yep. Mine's a 33.31.
How the fuck do you have a 33 second? Oh, 33. Never mind. Never mind. Shut up.
Hey, Keith.
I was thinking.
And I wasn't in that shit, so.
Got a struggle bomb.
You can't do that from here.
Okay, if you are not in everybody it, be, at? If you're not in it, you'll be seventh on back. If you're in it, you get piling behind them. We're going into three.
I was ready.
Still speaker.
We should be able to go. We should be. You guys gonna catch up?
I don't think so. I'm here. But... I got a bunch of people behind us.
No, you're not.
I'm going to
wave it off. Wave it off.
Are you guys party lagging too? Or is it just me?
No.
I heard you. Nope. I heard you very faint. Like, I heard you, like, talking.
I didn't hear you guys at all.
Like, from down the street. Whoa, where are you going, Matt?
Seventh, I wasn't in it.
I wasn't either.
I'm probably going to lag out.
None of us were.
I wasn't.
Okay, well, you said seventh.
I said seventh on back.
Lining up from seventh on back.
Meaning how they came out of pit road. Us top six stayed out. We were not in the wreck. Sorry. Sorry if I can't.
Matt, you're supposed to be beside me.
Wait, so Christian, you were in the wreck?
No, I was not.
You came out behind me.
Okay.
That one I missed.
Wait, so
we're all supposed to be beside?
Matt, I thought Matt was supposed to. My apologies, 14.
There we go. I came out 14th, that's a fact, so Matt's probably 12th.
Now,
are we lined up?
Yes. If I get a run before the line, do I have to wait?
Go high. No, you. Everybody goes when the leader hits the first
that's
line.
That's gonna cause a clusterfuck.
You're on the bottom behind me, right?
Yes,
the inside.
I'm right behind you.
You could pass on the bottom twisted. If it's there.
Oh, God.
Yeah,
oh, Paul.
God.
He's already blocking.
Inside.
Oh, no. I missed the
shot. And Cam doesn't go.
Outside.
Damn, inside Cam. Oh, shit.
Outside Cam.
Inside Nagy.
Good job, bud.
Yep, I'm not quitting it right
now.
Double
what?
Shifted is what happened.
You just caused
just wait for
I double shifted from second to fourth.
Okay, you let cause a wreck. What you do?
People
there,
back here were doing it.
Well, you can.
And look, Corvette.
Oh, you're
there.
You're
always
there. It's tight, dude.
I've been there.
It's fucking tight.
Oh, there's another.
Wow.
Oh,
son of a but the 5 lap rules on.
Yep, we're not. Cautions will not be turned back on until left 20.
Go figure. Thanks,
but
guys.
Is anybody
down low? Shut up, high savvy. Staying up high.
And the three wide down low, 137 down in the middle. I'm the leader.
You can't see
the ball.
Down low.
I can't believe I didn't wreck
in the middle of the corner.
Oh my god.
Down low one.
I just followed the 88.
Holy crap.
That was a cluster. Good shit, bud. Good shit, bud.
I do not know how I made it through that.
Who just said the 88?
I did. Take it. 19 did. I followed you through the wreck.
Motherfucker.
Above you 20. Above
I'm
you
sorry.
Big run.
I just run up.
Man, big run.
I hit you in the back.
Clear, Maverick.
Oh. I come off the wall too much.
Keith. You got it.
On the wall.
Oh, now I'm on the
fucking turn. Damn.
Alright.
So 35 is the stage? Or 40.
Hello,
Corvette. In the chat.
Yeah, that too.
Well, I saw them in chat. Alright. I walled it!
Oh,
bud,
download bud.
Put myself back in the wall so I didn't come off into the damn whatchamacallit. You guys are clear?
Yeah.
Yeah. Clear, not okay. Mickey Mouse.
Gotta be a little
I seen you have to check up. Yeah, I'm there at your numbers. I hate to
move like this. It's breaking loose.
You still there, bud?
Yep. Not no more. You're clear now. Really had to lift entering that low. Fuck me.
Oh, motherfucker.
No, wait. Hey,
inside. Gotcha.
Jesus, what the fuck? This sucks.
Whoa, AJ! Coming to your outside. Never mind. Clear?
Hold
no,
line.
I'm there now.
Clear low, get down there.
H painting is locked.
Clear, AJ.
Fucking thing
clear.
Just got wicked all of a sudden.
I'm on your outside again, AJ.
See, bud, we know what we're doing.
Yep.
Jesus fucking Christ, this fucking sound like
22.
Matt, oh, really loose behind you.
Loose.
Come here, Chevy.
I got loose.
Dunlop.
Rack. Dunlop. There's a rack.
It's a wreck. It's what happened.
14 and 22.
Right. Caution at the line.
Alright, I'm past the line. I'm in
but y'all are still going.
Yep. Oh, are they still going?
Okay.
I'm still going.
No, Paul wreck.
Caution. What? Paul
yeah,
wreck.
So caution's out now?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yes. Keith, you are the not lucky dog, but you do get your lap back. It'll be up to lap down, probably not.
Great time to pull the pit.
Okay,
anybody else lap down?
Who just pitted? Come on.
You saw somebody pit?
Yep, say it right now.
Somebody was there.
Who did it?
No, I barely missed. Sorry, I shut my mic off to focus.
Somebody
no, I'm right behind you.
Alright.
Keith was down pit road, but I just barely
yeah,
missed.
Keith was on pit road.
I lost.
Yeah, bro.
I know Keith.
Everyone
missed the barrel.
All right.
Okay.
Oops, everybody get ahead of the 1422. Pits are open. Keith, you go around. You can wait till after we pit if you want.
Slow down. Watch your speed.
Oh, oh shit, he broke loose.
I just got
like double shifted. Just like how sometimes whenever
dude,
I don't shift it,
I did
do
that
it twice.
Before. I was in third and I thought I was in fourth and I shifted twice to go down to second and put me in first gear. I was like, oh no! I think I was
yeah,
the leader.
I went from second to fourth, dude, and I
yeah,
know
I think
I
was the leader.
Fact.
I used to have that happen with my other controller. That blue controller that you got. Same one.
Yeah.
That light blue controller.
Well,
yeah,
yeah, but this is
happening.
This happens to be on every controller.
Long pit stall, but I don't care.
Was it just the 14 or 22 of those are the two that were in the wreck?
Yeah.
Go. AJ,
yep.
You got me. Alrighty.
19, you beat
me. You got me.
Who stayed out?
Matt.
78.
Keith and Matt stayed out?
I thought Keith did.
No.
Sure.
I pitted.
Oh, you pitted again. I didn't think you were gonna.
Mm-hmm.
So two cars stayed out
yeah.
then? Oh
no!
No,
Griffin just
must
take a
few
tires.
Damn! Yeah. All right. I don't think we're gonna go this time.
No, heck no.
No. This is gonna be interesting.
Wait,
for some reason
wait
we're not catching
off.
Up. We're just fucking around back here. One on no tires, one on two tires. This is gonna be fun.
This guy knows who I'm
the rest
ahead.
Of the field probably on four.
You're ahead
I've
of the field.
Right
22.
I feel so comfortable.
I guess
yeah,
there's
I got
only
four.
Cars
I'm
in the wreck.
I'm coming on the outside of the 22.
Wait, okay,
who is this?
Okay, gotcha.
Who is this in turn one and two?
That's me. I just came out of the pit.
Oh.
Inside, he's on your bumper.
Mash it.
Inside, gonna drive off here.
Where is he? Get up with the field 14.
Gotta wait for the 8 to come by.
Yep.
8 is ready.
I'll add a lap, but I just wanna.
Oh, I know.
That now. I'll add a couple laps.
Yeah, I'll get him after. I know I have two.
Start finish line now.
I can't believe that happened to me.
Alright, we are 78-37.
He's gonna start
anybody else? Cam, you led a lap, obviously, right?
Yeah, I've led the most before.
78, don't miss a shift.
Anybody else other than the 78, 37, 2, and 88? Anybody else?
I will push that piece of shit toward the back of Japan.
I let it last. When Cam has to shit.
Is he up here?
This is American made, dude.
Yeah, he's here.
Chevy, this is American made. Alright.
Keith, you said you did?
Yes.
Okay, alright.
Cam did his shit.
We are going green. 5-lap rule is on. Caution's not back on until lap 30. Oh, I just shit in.
Maybe 31.
Sorry, 31, thank you.
Thank you, 78.
Looking low, Griffin.
I know 18.
Inside, good drive.
Wow, dude.
Inside, AJ, inside.
This is crazy.
No.
Oh, inside, three,
oh, right. Oh my goodness.
Good job,
no caution.
Down low 78, down low.
Oh shit, son of a bitch.
Down here 78.
Alright, guys, we have so many people, we need to relax on
the
voices.
You're a fucking idiot.
He clipped the apron. Shit. Oops, sorry, Rocky.
It
I
happens.
Didn't mean to do
oh,
that.
Oh, come outside, man.
No, I'm
oh,
shit.
I'm sorry. I'm 14.
Up high
level. That was bad.
Hit the air off. He hit the air off the car.
He's on
the
slot up in the AJ, my bad.
I'm talking about somebody
yeah,
else.
Yeah, gotcha.
Alright, it's done and over with. It's good.
AJ.
We're green.
Clear high, quick.
Hello, AJ.
Sorry,
hello, AJ.
All that I should hear is line calling.
I'm in high 88.
Oh! Chevy?
24.
Coming low, 24. Whoa.
You hit the wall on my screen.
Oh, I'm in. I'm out of
I was getting ready to call. I was getting ready to call low, but.
When do you want me to call somebody out on their shit then?
Like
after
what?
Or... I don't want to do it now. Call their lines.
Will it affect anything? AJ. Or is it just somebody being stupid?
Oh, I aproned it.
Somebody being stupid.
Okay, give me out to the race, Rocky.
Yeah.
Down low, Chevy. Oh!
Oh! Sorry.
It's not there. I'm good. We're good. We're good. Go. No, shit. I'm there.
I'm
on
it. God damn
no,
it.
On that road.
Thank you.
Fuck!
Sorry, but
no.
I was trying to.
There you go.
Damn it. Damn it. Damn it.
Slow
I'm
on
stuck.
The
I can't
slow
even
inside
go.
One. Slow on the inside of one.
I can't even go. Alright, I'm going. Fuck!
Now you saved me.
Oh, I hear 19.
I saved
oh,
myself.
Sorry, bud. You called that late and I let up to try to get
yeah,
the room and I walled it.
And,
it and
then you
bad.
Bounced off the wall. Well, I got the
yeah.
run. I thought we'd be good and then I let off and then you hit the wall.
Still up here, 19.
That's 19.
I'm below 18.
You're clear, idiot.
Damn it, that
Chevy,
sucks.
The wall.
Okay, what's
two
the
car.
I'm gonna go?
Why are you pitting?
I'm
I
trying
said,
to stay oh. high.
Dunlow 78.
Okay, alright.
I take two car exit.
Dunlow
still
up
here.
20 at the line.
I got you.
At your
you're
quarter,
clear,
King.
You wanna come up. Oh,
thank you.
Again.
So, lose.
Dunlow 78. Yeah, I gotta tighten
like
up 78? Somehow.
Nah.
All right, I believe cautions should be back on. I think you guys
yeah,
are 30.
They are back on.
All right. I'm a lap down, so. I know, I'm just saying.
Damn, this is slow.
Down low, Nagy.
Ooh, it's okay. Loose.
You're clear.
Whoa.
I said, okay.
Glorious Motorsports is loose tonight.
Well, it's tight, then loose.
Up high.
Yep. I got you, Keith. I got time.
I'm in low 41.
Yep. Oh, yeah.
Down low 41, down low 41.
Gotcha.
Looking high 78.
Up high 78. You're clear. You can clear. 95.
I'm on the pit road.
That's how you meant.
But is that you going in the one?
No, I'm in three. Right behind the back
that's
of the. I'm right behind Paul and them. I think Paul's racing them. 40's
the stage, right?
Yep, start at 40.
No, I mean the car in front of the 88 going into three.
It's the one.
We're no.
Oh.
I'm good, I got
oh,
it.
Oh, I'm almost in the wall.
Getting a run outside, Deadwolf.
Inside, he's on your bike. Let me down, low 11.
Yeah. I see you, Chevy.
Sorry, Frisker.
Oh, it's tight. It's tight. Yeah, I gotta lose.
Exiting. Exiting.
I'm at the line and I'm off at 4.
Coming into 1.
At the line.
20 at the line.
Ooh, down with 32. Down with 32.
You're clear after me, Matt, I believe.
Oh, there, Nagy's still there.
Pitting there, 14. 11 pitting.
You're clear.
Getting a run outside. Oh, it broke loose again.
Oh, shit. I seen. That was crazy. Okay, sorry.
Alright, guys.
Nagy, I'm down low.
We really need to relax.
I'm in the wall.
Well, it was good racing for, you know, 3 laps.
Oh, 532.
Gonna be down low with it.
There we go.
We're still green. They did not wreck. Still green.
Still down here, 4-1.
Gotcha.
Clear.
Getting run inside, Keith. I'm inside.
Gotcha. Go ahead. You're clear.
Coming low at 41.
Gotcha. Oh, it's breaking again.
11 exiting on the access
clear.
Road. 1.
Oh! Be careful, there's no one. 2 cars here outside, I'm coming to your outside as well.
Below you 32. You're clear.
Down low 9.
I'm in the wall.
Down low, twisted.
Oh, it bounced!
Oh.
It bounced! I don't know if you noticed that bounce.
Yeah, I don't know.
Come in low, Adrian. Right?
Below 24.
I'm going straight again, we're good.
Did you spin though? If you spun, it's a caution.
I'm good.
He slammed me. Alright.
He spun him.
Outside AJ.
I know, I'm loose, I'm sorry.
Spun. Oh god, I wanted to try to selfie, my bad.
My car just randomly got loose.
It was just bad loose.
46,
this will be white flag.
Coming to lap 40. Sorry. I don't know what lap you guys are on.
And so. I need to apologize.
Coming to 39.
38.
So white flag.
Ah, fuck.
32
I'm gonna go
inside of 4 by himself.
I can't help it. Oh.
Alright, guys.
There's a wreck.
Somebody just ran.
Low Corvette. Yep, by himself.
Up high.
There was no contact anyway.
Hey, keep it down. Keep it down. Here comes the leaders.
20 and 95 wreck, bud.
Alright. We still finish the stage. White flag on the stage.
Checkered flag.
Am I still a lap down, though? Like,
I have no idea.
I'm in high.
You got passed by the leader, then yes.
It's over.
Oh, Keith, I'm done, though.
Gotcha.
Yep, stage is over.
Is that
over.
Considering. Right. Are we considering that the stage, or are we considering that because of the wreck?
Like, how does
it was
stage.
It was
the stage.
It was stage.
Okay.
Alright.
Because, like, stage. I was a lap down, but I was, like,
one.
Behind him.
Okay. Who was first?
I was right behind the 80.
88.
Second.
Hey, you on the tires?
19.
Third.
41.
Fourth.
37.
Fifth.
24.
Sixth.
14.
Seventh.
32.
Eighth.
18.
Ninth. I think that was you, right, Keith?
Eight.
Yeah, and then who was 10th?
22. Paul.
Alright, who's the first car a lap down?
95. It's somewhere there.
Either Corvette or 12. Twisted.
Corvette, you a lap down? Twisted's a lap down. Damn, there's 70 cars
I'm
a lap
down.
Down? Fuck, and you're an 11th, Twisted?
Yeah.
You're the lucky dog. Holy shit, man.
What's
that?
Be
open this time. No, you stay right where you're
what,
at.
Would
you
the
5
lap rule automatically be on next, for next stage?
Nope, 5 lap rule is off because I don't do it after the stages.
It's gonna take
a stage is not a caution, a stage is a stage. Paul, I'm still ahead of you guys.
Oh, sorry about that.
Cause, well, I could take the wave around if I want to.
Yeah, in front of me, I got you. Bud, when you get on pit road, check your phone.
Where is everyone? In pits or?
Getting ready to
turn three.
Early into pits.
Yeah, they're okay. In three and four.
Oh, what? I am taking away.
Oh,
Matt, you too?
Yeah. I will too, bud. I'm right behind you guys.
That's awesome.
Griffin, you were left. Oh, you did great. Pit. That's right.
Yeah.
Right, I'm going to go slow because.
Well, I'm going around to come out behind them at pit road.
I'm hoping for a really quick caution. I saw that. I see you guys all wrecked.
Is the field frozen? No, it's not.
Something happened to Maverick.
God damn it.
Yeah, I got bumped into the barrels.
That's from everybody trying to race on the pit road. I mean, whatever.
I can't. My phone don't know how to spell fast, apparently. There you go.
Son of a bitch.
Bud, you'll be 12.
You win, sud, for Rico?
Yeah.
I bought 7 fucking spots.
Go ahead.
I gained 5.
No problem starting back here. I'm like, fuck everybody but me.
Alright, I should have. Like,
you have a lineup.
I'll say I'm ahead of you right now. Yeah, I should have.
Yeah,
like,
your
lineup
12 on 13th.
There should be 2 people ahead of me.
Rocky and
Rocky
someone
and
else.
Rocky.
I think Twisted. I was just coming off pit road.
You guys are just coming off pit road?
Yeah, because.
There's Rocky.
Wreck.
Alright.
Just went by.
Oh, wait. No, we're good. We're
There's
good.
Twisted.
Right? We're good. We're good.
Where do I start?
We're going.
You're starting right. You're starting a. What is Will on? Oh, no, wave it off. Wave it off. What happened? Why is Will. Will is 16, and he's like, yeah, so he belongs
my
in the
bad.
Back.
I
thought he took the wave around.
No,
I don't know what's going on.
I wouldn't have.
Alright, Twisted, you're on the inside, Twisted. You're 11th.
Now we're good.
To the next stage, 80.
Yep.
79-80.
Yep. Well, now I know
where
I'm at.
Around the free pass carry start at the very back of the field.
Please let us make
it. So that getting a better restart,
I'll get up there.
On the inside, I could do it on the outside too, right?
Yeah, yeah, you
have to go to the outside.
Okay, I'm on the inside.
Time to cause a big wreck.
Alright. I think I've had AJ behind me in every restart.
Clear down low. Inside still there.
Got a little bit of heat in my tires already. Oh.
Yep. I'm hoping for a quickie.
That's what she said.
There
was.
Alright.
You'll get it.
Going green. And.
Outside.
Outside.
Yeah.
Outside 37. Outside Chevy.
Inside,
I'm inside.
19. I got you.
Going inside.
Down low
here.
8, down
still
low 8.
Bud. Oh my god.
Down low 8.
Oh, keep
inside.
Inside
14.
Inside. Outside 41.
Wow. Outside Twisted. By 14. Outside.
I'm on the apron.
Looking low. Oh,
I walled
up,
it. I walled it.
Coming
inside
in the middle,
middle
bud.
14, down low 14.
Clarity.
Inside somebody.
Down low bud.
Outside
down
Twisted. Bud.
I'm all the way
outside
down.
Outside 24.
I don't like it.
Down low 18.
Down low Panther.
Oh shit.
Down low 18.
Inside.
Everybody's 18. Coming down low. Clear after Paul.
Down low 18.
That's how you stay out of people's way.
Yep. I did the same thing. Just stay. Kept. I mean, it sucks, but you keep it in the wall. I mean, you're gonna eventually. You know, you're gonna get a caution.
Looking
eventually.
Low
18. Paul, I am pitting next lap. Paul.
The
next
4.
Lap, I am pitting.
Got
78 up through there.
Still down here, 88.
Damn it. Got
a little close to me there, Griffin. We got a little loose.
Still down here.
Little.
Oh, 19's in the wall.
19 down low, 19.
Entry quarter, Panther.
Maverick, you're still down here, a little down, bit.
Yeah.
Maverick.
Oh god. Sorry for telling you.
Oh shit!
Inside,
48 clear.
Inside, whoever's lagging inside.
Nella 37. You clear.
That was a cool lag.
Yeah, he was up by the wall.
Down low
14,
like darted back.
Up high, dead. Up high, dead pile.
Down low 95.
Still down here 14.
Yeah.
Oh god. Outside 32.
Down low 14.
Backing up, Griffin. Backing up.
All right. Yep, I see you outside, Maggie.
32 slow.
Said they're wrecking.
32 slow.
No,
they got going again, but they're good.
Down low 95.
Still green.
Oh my bad, Griffin. You get me loose.
Two car accidents. All right, guys.
Still there.
Holy crap.
Coming low, Griffin.
Yeah, the line calling.
They're calling line.
And everything else.
I got you, boy.
There's too many, way too many people be trying to be talking about other thing, everything else.
You got it, AJ.
Washing up, sorry if I hit you.
We don't need to know that you're washing up.
We got it.
Gotcha.
Sorry, Griffin.
Right. Okay. No sorries. Call your line. Shut up.
Thank you, Rocky.
I mean to be a dick.
Up high, you 32.
Outside, whoever.
Hello, 19.
Whoever down there.
32's low. 32's low. 1. 32's okay. Slow on 1.
I see you, Rocky. You got it.
Outside, Nagy.
Hello,
oh, it broke loose. Never mind.
I see you.
Oh, inside 24. Oh, God. What the fuck?
Ow.
Sound low.
Oh, shit.
That's
my fault. I was looking in my rearview mirror to see where the 19 was.
Oh, shit.
I was up and I was running up on you.
That's a wreck.
That's a caution.
Go ahead.
Inside 32.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Thank God, because I was going to
hit another 30 laps.
Yeah, we were getting closer, man.
Yeah, I'm on all this tires, too.
I'm not sure what happened, Paul, but... Boom goes the
again. Who was the original two?
Me and
Rocky.
Alright. Anybody else? See anybody else clutch into it?
No, it was just me and
him. I didn't.
Alrighty.
Chevy, turn two.
That's
payback.
So you guys should
That's payback for Vegas.
Is anyone else a left down?
You're a left down. How'd you get a left down again, Corvette?
The 20 car is the first car left down.
That's right.
How's it work if I was on pit road?
Can I go in here and get my lap back, bud?
Yeah, you get your lap back. You are the lucky dog.
Alright, let me repeat my question for a fifth time. What happens if I'm on pit road when the caution comes out?
Okay, first of all, you don't need to get mouthy.
The pit's open.
Because we were discussing someone. No, we were discussing other stuff. Is your pit box past the line? Or is it before the line?
Yes, it is.
So you are on the lead lap.
Alright. That's all I need to know.
That's what happened to me earlier.
Maverick, if I start
now, back
bumping.
To my question.
Now what?
Our people that are lapped down, they gotta yield to the leaders, right?
If they're holding them up, just like Sean's. I mean, if they're racing and they're still the same speed as lap cars or lead lap,
right.
Then they can race. But if they're slowing people down and shit, and they need to also remember, when the leaders are coming, you should give way. Just don't be a dick.
Yeah.
Even anybody on the lead lap. I mean, chances are, unless you're racing. It's a courtesy thing. I understand you're racing to stay
exactly,
on the lead lap.
Exactly, but it's a judgment call by the driver.
Right. If you're the only one to lap down, get the fuck out of the way. Just because there's no reason to be on the lead lap, or there's no reason to race.
Are they going to be?
You're
going to
get your lap back. Yes. So Will is now. Will, you took your lucky dog, right? You're here.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Corvette, if the people in front of you pit, you are allowed to go, take your waiver on. Same as myself. Same as. Well, no, not Holy, because Holy's...
Rocky.
Whatever. Holy's on the lead lap. Alright, Corvette. Alright, Corvette's taking the wave around, I'm taking the wave around.
Must stay out.
Alright,
Okay, never mind, I guess.
What?
I mean, I was on the lead lap and I stayed out.
But you were behind us. It's the cars in front of you.
Yeah, you'd be the leader, but the cars in front of you, if they're a lap down, they're back technically back on the lead lap. They're ahead of you.
If a lap car is running sixth in the top five
works
pit,
in NASCAR, same
he
way.
Can take the wave around. If I'm running ninth and say seventh or eighth stays out, I can't pit, or I have to pit, or I can't take wave around, whatever. It's the cars in front of you.
I guess I'd be here, man.
Oh, 22. You got that 22.
You go ahead because
22 and 18 in a wreck.
Oh, okay. My bad. He beat me out the line.
You're all
good. It was a good photo finish.
Yeah.
So would that put you and me in front of them or no?
You and I, yes, we are in front of the wrecked cars.
Okay.
I was
and in front of whoever's a lap down.
What the fuck? Sorry, 14.
I was hitting the brakes. I'm slowing up.
All clear. All right. Oh shit! We're like stopped here. All right. So again, the 22 and 18 are in the very back of the pack. Me and the one are in front of them. Everybody else is. I guess still on, everybody's on lead lap now, right?
Should be, yeah, because I'm 16.
All right, Will,
do
you
wave
are
around.
Of us. You are ahead. You are ahead of me in the one,
ahead.
Will.
Okay.
Yep, because
you're
a lucky dog, not wave around. So you will be 12th. Corbett's 13th. I am 14th.
No.
Then you guys are whatever.
All right.
Rock paper scissors. I choose rock.
There.
Alright. Cautions will not be back on until lap 61.
Thank you.
If we go green this time, yes. Which we should be. We are lined up. Well, yeah, but you never know what happens. You never know.
Ron can lag.
Ron can lag. No, it's 5 laps.
Cameron, 56
plus 5 is 61. Cameron.
Here comes Ronnie's cashing in. His money in the bank. Anyway.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
You're fucked up. Alright, going green. Lap 61, caution be back on.
Dear God, don't miss this shit.
Stay on the top. Hold your line.
Outside twisted.
Outside, man.
Inside,
right. Outside 19.
I'm back on.
I'm all the way down on the apron, so.
It's still there, bro.
Hello,
way.
We're outside twisted.
Inside
we're
twisted.
Kind of 3 wide. I'm lifting. Oh,
I'm in the wall. I'm staying up. I'm staying up.
Oh, something is red car. Cameron, you just led.
Clear.
Cam led.
No, the 14 swerved and hit me.
Up high twisted.
You're clear though.
Get me down low.
I'm turning down.
Up high twisted.
Still down here.
24.
Gotcha.
You're
clear.
24 got a lap led. 24 got a lap led.
All right. 19 led. Black caution lap.
Okay. I mean, we're trying to race.
Down low 20.
Not worried about it right now.
Down low 20 feet, I'm down low 24.
Back inside you, Matt.
That's
up high 20.
You're clear?
Still down here 24.
I'm the 19.
Motherfucker.
Whoa, this thing is tight now.
Griffin, I'm just kind of riding, letting them settle it out for a second.
Down low 14.
Trying to get a rhythm myself.
We're down low 24. Damn. I don't want to be down here.
Yeah, outside 19.
Still down low 24.
Oh, he hit the
down
wall.
Low 14.
Down low rocket.
Down low 18.
I got you, Griffin.
Down low.
You're clear to me, Rocket. Down low, you're clear to me.
Still here, Griffin.
Looking at your outside cam? Outside.
Still here, Griffin.
Shit, what the hell? Oh my god, Meg.
I hear Griffin.
Hello, Will. Jesus.
Hello, Will.
Sorry, but I had nowhere to go.
No, you're good. I just kind of curious why Nagy came from the apron to the track.
In the 37.
Mm. In the wall.
And now not saying anything.
Up high.
The car got hooked up and I took a hard right back up on track. I was on the brakes. It wasn't working.
You clear?
Yeah, your brakes don't work.
We still got two fucking laps.
And dude, my foot was all the way down. Here, I just cannot get around you.
Be coming to the point here where yellows will be back on.
Yep.
Down low 24. Shit. Here, go down here. I'm up in the wall. Man, I'm sorry. I gave you room, didn't I?
And y'alls are back on.
Oh, Keith, I did not hear you call that.
Me neither.
He did.
He probably did, but, you know.
I did.
One course.
Hey, Jay, I gave you room, didn't I?
Yeah, you did. Okay. That was just my mistake. I drove it in there too hard.
Big run, one. Big run. Wow, you're going in.
Coming down low 14. Or 41, my bad.
No, you're fine.
My bad. 19.
God
damn. 14.
I think 19 just went down pit road, so everybody be aware.
He got shoved to pit road by the
14. 8 coming out.
14 bounced off the wall and shoved
down. 1.
32's entering 1. Stay low.
One course coming out.
Leaders are probably off of 4. Fit. So a bunch of us are in
19 exiting.
Leader at the
off
line.
Off of 4. Cam, you're still not clear.
Stay low.
Cam, you're clear.
At the line.
Clear.
Line.
At the line.
You don't have to really ride the apron, because you will wreck on the apron. Just ride by the west line.
Point to at the line. Just,
he came up. They came right and wrecked
coming
me.
Down low 1.
What happened?
Coming down low 1.
Up high.
Corvette came up on the bottom.
Alright, caution at the line.
My bad.
Corvette and then 24.
AJ saved it.
Alright, caution's out. Caution's
nah,
out.
I seen AJ spinning, but I didn't really quite
know what
happened.
I didn't save it.
1.
Okay, caution's out.
I was on the apron right as you said that. I slid up.
Alright, so who's the lap down?
19.
Twisted, holy and me.
I'm not a lap down.
I think Corvette was your first one a lap down.
I'm about to be a lap down, but
I don't think Corvette is. I don't know. Corvette's
I'm
in like
16
lap
down.
Yeah.
I'm 2 down.
Because we passed him. And I was in 16th.
I understand, I understand that, but he's not the fucking first car lap down, he's in 16th.
Okay. I think the 14 just left.
Yep, 14 parked in.
See ya.
Holy's in 14th, a lap down.
Okay, it's 13th place a lap down. Okay. 19, you're the lucky dog, I guess, because whoever's 13th won't answer. Pits are open.
That would've been twisted.
I'm on the lead lap.
That 14 is an idiot.
He's the same in Madden too.
Dude, he did the same thing to me at Daytona, dude. Every time I get underneath him, it cuts me off. That's why
every restart that he was
the one
on the
time,
inside,
the
he jumped down the yellow on that paint.
The one time the 5 lap rolls on and I get in a wreck.
Because we love you.
Yeah.
Hey, sorry, Cam, we're sitting guys. Like, what, 6th and 7th? Or whatever?
5th and 6th.
That's one good day.
Hell yeah.
Fuck this pit crew.
Right, dude.
Listen, you stay
out.
Be
six and
oh,
seven.
My
got
him. God.
Yep. 8th. Oh, my
you got
God.
Me that
I don't
time,
know.
Thank you.
I do not know the
yes, I did. Fuck
but
it.
Just, but take it.
No, I'm talking about the other three. I knew I got you all. Well, that didn't go right. But I'm talking
Chris,
about
did you say out?
Eight.
Yep.
Who's in the wreck?
The wreck was the 1 and the 24.
24 and a 2 lap down car.
Okay.
Shots fired.
Nah. 19's in 22.
Sorry, I remember when AJ was like 2 laps down before until he got with Glorious, so
I don't remember.
Ooh, now that's some shots.
Yeah,
fired.
But I also
Bud, you should be down low. You're 9.
Oh, my bad. I am down low. My bad.
Yeah, Bud, you can't follow me everywhere. Come on now.
No, I thought I was an even number. I don't know why. So the 14 said he left because he's sick of all the wrecking and he has an exam tomorrow. I should have said yes.
When he's the one
dude,
that's causing half the wreck.
He made
he's
it
the
four
one that
wide
got the wreck.
Two restarts ago. Rocky yeah. Can witness to it.
He might leave after the second stage.
Oh my God. I'll probably leave whenever there's two to go. Like maybe halfway
I'm going like
on the white flag lap.
68 to
that's
72.
Probably
nah,
10
going
to go. Who knows?
I'm right at 70 and haven't moved.
Fucking
green flag, or call it a green flag. Cost will be back on 73.
Tired of all the wrecking, but yet runs up on people because he doesn't call his fucking line.
Anybody
when you
does,
do call your line on, and when you call lines on him, he doesn't listen.
Alright, we are going green. The
bottom's clear. Outside Twisted.
I gotcha.
Can we download 78?
Download 88. Download 22.
Oh,
shit. Download Twisted. Download Twisted.
Yeah,
I
got
you
still,
can't.
It's up in the wall. It's up in the wall.
Oh shit. Train coming. Twisted. Oh, there's some lag.
Staying
I just
in
saw.
The wall.
That was weird.
Yeah.
Bye bye, bud.
I got you, Rocky.
Outside 8 car.
Outside grip.
My bad, 22.
Oh, whoops.
Inside
sorry.
Quarter. Download 95. Download bud. Or 22. Or whatever.
Download bud. Download 22.
Download 22. 22
say, outside 20. Bro.
Oh, no, don't get loose now.
That down low, Rocky.
It's breaking.
Up by Keith.
I'm calling myself a motherfucker.
Up by Sinister.
Okay, alright.
Turn AJ, I was trying to save it from.
Outside 20.
Inside, bud.
Still there, 21. Big run off the corner.
Now you're doing it.
God damn this car.
Doesn't help that I'm right
you
up on
your
bumper.
Oh, I got loose,
sir.
You're good, bud.
Oh,
you're
man.
Good, bud. You're good, bud.
It takes a couple laps. It's loose as shit
it
for
does.
Three or four
I
laps.
Know.
Back inside, looking inside.
I almost came right across his nose. I think he lifted. But again, that's what you're supposed to do, so.
Down low 41. Shit,
yeah.
So, pair cam. There.
Down low 41. Outside, Rocky.
Wow.
Whew, that was close.
That was tight.
Good save, Rocky.
Griffin, you ought to be running some pretty fast laps in my drafts. I'm running threes up here by myself.
Yeah,
side 20.
Not quite in the threes yet.
Oh, really?
Oh, that's a heck of a lap.
There's that was a 370 for me right there.
Still down here 20.
30, 20.
I'm letting you have it 32.
Sorry, dude,
clear
32.
It's all good, Rock.
Watch out, I'm loose.
Ooh. Outside, Rocky.
This thing's all over.
I think I got you here, Shetty. Inside.
Oh, okay. Sorry, my bad. Wasn't ready for it. Go ahead. You're not clear, though. I'm still out here.
Oh. Clear.
I think I let that lap. I don't know.
I have to run the Larson line, dude. Square does not
oh,
like
shit.
Oh, Keith! Inside Keith!
Oh,
shit. Oh.
Still out here, 11. Outside. I'm still out here, 11.
Yep, I see you.
Did you guys wreck?
Oh,
yeah, we're on the front stretch.
I think it was 73, right? Or was it 72?
Right.
Yeah,
73. 73. Alright, we're still green.
We're
still green. You just
coming
into 3.
Still out here, 11. Still out here, 11.
I'm trying to hang on to it.
No, we were coming to 60.
I'm on low 41.
Yeah, 67. Oh!
The low rock.
That 41. That's not great.
Not like.
Looking high, 88. Oh.
Yells are back
on, I was giving you the low outside. I wasn't.
Yeah. Oh, yells are on now.
Still down here, 41.
Oop, there's a wreck.
Gosh,
no. That's
a wreck. That would be a wreck.
Oh, my gosh. Caution at the line.
My bad, 20. I gave you the hole outside.
Yeah.
I just had to get off the apron.
When I was checking up for you, and whenever I checked up, my car just came out from underneath me. I'm very sorry.
No, you're good.
I am. That was.
Caution's
that,
out.
That was my fault. I am very sorry about that.
Is anybody a lap down? Corvette, I know you are. Anybody else?
Corvette should get a lap back, right?
Well, is anybody else a lap down?
Corvette's the only one.
I'm not.
Alright, Corvette, give me your laps back. Go to the high side.
What? Oh, God damn it.
But AJ, that was the pass you did on me, man.
What did I do?
When you made that pass on me coming out of four, that was pretty damn good.
That was some good shit there, Chevy.
Oh, thank you. Yes, it was.
Alright, pits are open.
See if we can do that at the end of the race here.
Five lap rule will be off, because we will be coming to the end of the stage.
You said pits are open?
You're in front of me.
Okay.
Yes, pits are open.
You mean Rocky and the 32 were having a good battle?
Oh, I probably should have stayed out.
I think you made the right call, Chevy.
Hey, Matt.
I know I did.
I don't know, I just watched four. five cars drive past me here.
Matt, this is a different sign. Or different, yeah, different sight.
Yeah. I'm
pushing you for once. You taking top or bottom?
Because I'm in it. Play the bottom. That's because I'm in a Toyota this time.
Oh, fucking pit crew, really? Jeez.
I do actually like your checkerboard paint scheme there.
Thanks.
Dude, I think most must be nice. Fucking 78 schemes
I'm a second
nice.
Half lower than that.
I still haven't got. But I'm surprised you're not running auto trader or something.
Nah. Yeah.
Well, you got me 11. You got me 11.
I don't run this setup. I don't run this scheme much.
Chevy
so.
6 and 7.
Ooh.
Okay.
I think we can make headway.
Yeah, that worries me.
Who was in that again?
Oh, wait. 19, 20.
We're only going to have four laps to do anything, Griffin.
I think we're
all right. Could you guys, I don't think we're going to go this time. Could you guys, I don't think you're going to catch up.
We're in three now.
Yeah, we're almost going in. We're coming out of. We're going into four. Yeah, we'll have to wave this one off. Just kidding, green flat. No, I'm just kidding. Just kidding.
That'd be good kidding.
Be the first,
Fuck you, Rocky.
Oh, damn, I got a pee. Oh, fuck.
Where did all these
I know, me too.
I think we should have a pee break, bud.
There's a bunch of. I'm thinking about it.
No.
No.
Yes. Envision water. If you have a break, Niagara Falls, you really need
your suit.
Yeah, piss in your fire suit.
Low.
I have an empty bottle of water. Candy.
I will lose this race to go pee. See ya.
How many beers have you had, Will?
I'm on number 5.
Okay, that explains it.
Alright.
Don't break the seal.
Your kid, man, it's starting to hurt.
Still a car out there. Low.
Alright, so if there is a wreck, I don't know. Yeah. Let's to see. We are going green.
Right, that would be it.
Yeah.
Sorry, bud, I'm getting run into from behind here.
The bottom's clear.
Whoever this is in front of me.
Inside's still there.
Nasmin, that's who it is.
Hello, 41.
Still to your outside.
Download Griffin. Download Griffin.
I see you, Chevy.
Hello, 41.
Download 41.
Hello, Griffin. Oh, never mind. You're clear. Oh, I'm on the.
Hello, 8.
Download 41.
Download
41.
Download 41. Go down here, 2.
Outside still, 22. You said there was a wreck?
Oh, yeah. Yep.
Gosh, not the one. Oh, I'm in the wall. Oh, my God.
Outside, Chevy. Outside,
22.
God damn.
Garson's out.
I'll take
that. Motherfucker.
I was losing it, and
the
I was trying to 78. Keep it.
Yeah.
Sorry about that, 37. I was trying to hold it as best I
could.
Pits will be open. Green, white, check it on the stage.
I'm gonna. Fuck.
I'm not even sure who the wreck was. I guess I've been trying
to. It was
back.
Me. I hit the apron. And then
yeah,
the 19.
Cam got the apron. He was trying to give me room as I was inside the 41.
I can't use the very bottom. It just slides the whole time.
I got a pit. Yeah, I was getting slammed.
Yeah, I was trying to check up as well. Like, I was going like.
There's nowhere to go.
AJ, you gonna get caught back up or no?
Yep.
So
I'm dead
we're standing on 80.
But is it okay if I pull around the front stretch and take a piss? If I make it back, I make it back. If I don't, I'll start wherever I start.
Yes, Chevy. Yep. All
right.
Because green white checkered would not work right now.
Nobody. It's a green white checkered. We do it every time.
I know. Nobody pitted.
I know, and nobody pitted. But on that,
Chevy just pulled over for some reason.
Yep. Because he asked me to.
Inside Matt.
He has to go pee.
Yeah,
just to get ahead of
spot back.
Me and him were the first two.
Is he getting a spot?
Alright, line him up. If he makes it, yeah. Where was he in spot?
He was behind the 22. Fifth.
Alright, so just for now, leave the fifth spot open until then.
Outside, real tight.
I doubt he's gonna make it back.
You're on the inside.
Well, if he pulled over, it's gonna ghost him onto the track, so just be mindful of that.
Hold your line.
Where you pull over at?
He's got to be where.
He'll be ghosted. Don't worry about it.
He's back.
I know,
now.
But you'll see it still, and you might freak out. If there's a car stopped.
All right, but I'm back.
All right.
You're gonna have to go.
You're gonna have to Yeah, we're coming out of four now.
It's 52 seconds. Back. 50 seconds. Okay. 49. 48.
We are going green.
That's what he told me. He's into the stage now. 81.
That's fine.
It's a green white checker. Two laps to go. There is no more cautions. If you wreck, get the fuck out the way.
Yeah, I know.
Demo.
Looking inside, Nagy.
Download 20.
Inside 24.
Inside 24.
Still 38.
Download 28.
Still is Panther.
I got you, Corbett.
Rocky, I'm loose. Fair warning.
What's that, Corbett?
I'm loose. Fair warning.
Download 22. Download 22.
I'm down low.
I'm backing up.
Inside 20.
I'm getting a big run, bud.
Oh, man. We'll hit the wall. My bad. Alright, we're still green. One to go on this coming to stage.
Inside 8.
Race it out.
Outside 11.
That's how you meant.
Clear.
Damn it.
My bad.
So is that the stage?
No, you're alright, man. You just hit the wall.
Hello, Corvette.
Sorry about that. 20.
Oh, God
damn,
Rocky.
Dude. That
fucking
car.
This is ridiculous.
Oh. Rocky coming through, guys. Okay.
Hello, Matt.
Down low, Corvette.
That'll do checkers. It, bud. Checkers on the stage.
Oh,
you got me, Matt.
Damn it. I was going to
get a race, Rocky.
Checkers. Checkers.
I hate
you, bud. Yo, 41, okay. I'm sorry about that.
I'll take an 8th in the stage far. After I was just like 13th.
Damn it. I'm just gonna miss fucking 10th. Hey,
Twisted.
Shit. All right.
Who was the winner?
Twisted.
That would be
oh,
me,
Twisted
bud.
Lied
you
out.
Griffin.
Alright. Who was second?
Oh, my bad,
78.
Rocky. Nagy. Right.
Third
AJ.
Was
18.
Right. Hold on.
I'm going. I'm not sure.
Thanks. 32. All right,
who
was second? I got killed from behind by the 22.
Who was after the 24? Okay. Who was after the 24?
22. Sorry.
7th.
Pits are close, pits are close.
Yep. 41.
8th, that would be me. The 9th was Corvette. 10th was Holy.
Yep.
Alright. Pits will be open next time.
Hey, 37 was
88.
He's getting honorable mention. Come on now.
88 just said he was leaving.
But by the way, that call paid off for me. I mean, I got back up here. If you hadn't,
oh,
had
I would have too.
I was gonna say if you hadn't had to pee, you probably would have been up here.
Yeah.
I tell you the way my car's running, I'm putting four tires on it just about every time.
I just can't stand people that fucking. They know damn well it's a league race at 9:30. It just. I don't know. Whatever. Leave because it's getting too late.
I just want to point out I've been up since 5 o'clock this morning.
Hey,
man. So have I there, Matt.
I've been up since 6.
Yep.
Sorry if I hit you there, Will, when I was spinning.
Alright, pits are open.
It's all good.
AJ, look at the chat.
Doesn't mean I have to nod off at the end of the day here, but, you know.
Slow down.
Yeah, I just couldn't even avoid the 8.
Slow down.
Nagy, don't do
I don't know
time.
What to do to this shit.
What'd I do?
Just gas
it doing for you. Is it too loose, too tight?
I was doing 60, I was getting up to pace speed.
Honestly, it varies.
Yeah, mine honestly,
one
if I
lap
have which
one
I started,
lap it's perfect, and, right. One, and then
yeah.
The next lap it's
Rocky
like
Jones.
This track Holmes. Is very, you have to be like perfect, let off perfect at the same time every time. It's but like one run, one run, I'm tight, so I'll go down and bring like one clip down on the wedge and I'm fucking loose as hell. Alright, pit crew.
You're a little off on the stop there, that's fine.
Go in third, come out fifth. Oh, another stop, another position, damn.
Go in third, come out fifth.
I didn't realize you were third, Rocky.
No, he's fifth, come out eighth.
Yeah, I worked my way up there.
Went in
so in fourth, come out sixth.
I was like 13th at one point in time and came out and finished 8th in the stage because
I
was like 5 cars scattered everywhere.
Yeah, but this happens when you're a Hufflepuff.
I was a lap down.
You going this time, bud, or next time?
Yep.
Is that what
going green.
Is that what Glorious is Hufflepuff?
5 lap rule is off. Because it was a stage.
No, we're a bunch of assholes.
Pretty much be.
Yeah, we're
together.
Still a car out there.
135.
Yeah, 50 to go from here.
Outside, hold your line.
Outside 41 flagging.
Outside 11.
Oh yeah.
So there, man. Ryan.
Download 20. Inside, but I got Rocky behind me.
Up high 18. Up high 18.
Jesus Christ. He's 41.
Download 24. Download.
Yeah, I'm like.
Download, bud.
Hold
your line. I got you. Oh.
Outside of your 41.
I hit the wall. My bad. Negative. You wreck.
Inside 20.
I got it. Low one.
Download.
Inside, bud.
I'm in the wall again.
Keith.
Damn it.
Inside you, Keith.
I don't know how the fuck I saved that, but I saved that.
Download
you
good,
Rocky? Job, are you still down there?
Download 22.
Inside you, Keith.
I think everybody's good. No wreck. Everybody's still good.
Download 22.
I don't know what's going on.
I'm in
the wall. Outside 18.
Oh shit.
Inside.
Oh god.
Still out here, Rocky. Right, Keith.
Download whoever this is. 78.
I'm alone.
You should be clear after the 32, I think.
Yep. 2.5 back to the 41.
You're clear, Chevy.
I ride with my litter belt board on. Thank you, though.
Golly, good thing I already peed, or I'd have pissed all over myself right there.
Hey, Chevy, look where you are.
Yeah, dude. Yeah. You don't wonder how the hell I got here, though.
Told you we were gas.
Missing all the wrecks.
No shit.
All right. Sorry, Cheddar. I hate to be the one, but...
Sorry, Massa.
It is a rule.
Download Rocky. Download Rocky.
Yep.
Water screen at 272 inside Griffin.
Yep.
Oh, that's not gonna be good. I'm pushing.
I'm good. I'm outside.
Oh yeah. Dear God.
Still there, Rocky.
You're clear.
Clear.
All right, Paul. I was gonna let you go.
Nah, really that's tight. Fine. All right, download 18.
Download Corvette.
Download Holly.
Never.
Pretty clear.
Download 11.
Yep, gonna ride a high side here, Chevy.
Clear, Will.
Coming low, Vet.
Oh, good bad.
My bad.
I was not right.
Good bad.
Still out here. Yep. Still out here.
Hold your line.
Try to ride this inside.
Get him, AJ.
Ooh, doggy.
Yep, you're clear, Chevy. I'm on your bumper, though.
I'm probably 8, looking high.
You're clear.
Oh, no,
you're
Griffin,
good, you're good.
Sorry.
Clear low. Save it, AJ.
I'm looking high.
Oh, fucking A, man.
Oh, shit. Is that contact?
Oh, I can't believe
I did not go around. Okay, still green.
Coming up high, Archibald.
Come up high.
Go ride the high damn side,
Rob. Sorry, guys.
Still there.
Fuck!
I'm a cart. Hey, Holy. Stay low. Stay low. Stay low, Holy. There you go.
That's how you're Rocky.
Damn my car keeps getting loose out of the turn.
Oh, that's all good, brother. Thank you.
Hold
the
steady wheel.
Outside, Keith. You are loose.
With the tail.
Shit.
Clear, Ryan.
With the tail up high.
Sorry about that, AJ. Rocky clipped the apron. Should have clipped the apron.
But it was my fault. Yeah.
I'm pitting. It's pitting.
Quarter.
I got you, Nagy. Yep.
Aw, Keith.
Clear.
Well, he said he was pitting.
Get over Ryan and me, battle.
No, my car glitched into the barrels.
Oh.
Dance out of the track.
And I'm not pitting. That's awesome.
All right.
Oh, I walled it.
Ooh,
walled it, Nagy. Walled it. Go. Yep.
Scared the shit out of me.
I seen fucking Holy hit it, and I followed the bastard up there.
Nah. I saw someone up in front of me hit it.
Damn, we're
starting to get a little dancy again.
Yep.
You guys
Panther coming high.
I got you.
Up high one.
Looking low, Nagy, at your quarter. I'll be at your numbers. You're gonna get the run, you're clear.
8 coming out.
Come on, low 19.
You're clear.
Down low 19.
Oh, you got clear too.
Coming off of 4. Some of leaders at the line.
Yep, leaders at the line.
Leaders at the line.
Inside 41.
Oh, you're clear.
I don't know if you're a wagon or if I hit you or what, but...
Stay low, Keith.
We're gonna be high,
outside.
Keith, so stay
I'm
low.
I'm staying there.
Oh!
Oh, someone's in the wall.
What happened, 22?
Stay low,
that
stay
was
low,
me.
Stay low.
Coming outside,
that
Paul,
was me.
Outside.
Alright, tell me when you're, when everyone's clear.
You're good, you're
coming
good, you're good. Get up, get up,
fast,
get up,
Paul.
I didn't even have a run on you, and that's... I'm...
My ass, I kicked out, and I sent you.
Oh, someone's spinning.
Is that wrecking or lagging?
You got...
I'm down low.
Nobody's actually gonna get to him. You're clear, Rocky.
I checked up a lot.
20 and 32
well,
are right on top of you, though.
Down low, Rocky. Looking low, Rocky.
Yep.
32 will be following 30. The 20.
No, oh, I'm low, Neggy. Oh,
come
God.
On.
Yeah, I saw you.
Still up here.
Loose. Oh, shit.
Hello, Rocky.
Ball.
No, Rocky.
I feel like I'm running a plate track. The suck I get on the card for me.
Look at my buddy Will up here in third. Oh, outside, Will.
Oh, shit.
Outside?
Yeah, Chevy, we got 3.7 on third. So.
Coming low.
It's almost pitch.
Yeah, I, man, yeah. Go low.
Down low.
High 20.
Car.
With the two.
I'm just going to try to fall in behind you, Seal.
Up high, Rocky.
You're clear, Abby.
You got space.
Clear up, Rocky.
You got room after the 32.
This fucking car goes to shit at the end of the run.
Looking low, one.
Outside, 130, right?
Oh, my bad, 19.
35.
134 is white, 135 is white.
Yeah.
You got it. My apologies, 19.
You get run, Keith, go ahead.
Oh,
I'll
be down low. Down.
I got you, AJ.
Oh, outside, Rocky. Oh, God.
Fuck.
Good.
Thank you.
Yep.
Down
yep, no problem.
11.
Yep, I got you, Keith, go ahead. I know you're on
24, 132 is loose.
10-4.
Mostly in the center.
Coming down, Paul.
18 pin this time.
Yeah.
Yeah. God, I wish I was loose.
Oh, shit.
Alright, guys, we should be pitting soon, so keep the talk down. Oh, that hurt. If you guys even heard what I said.
Pitting soon,
about to
touch
your monkey.
Yeah, I was like in the middle of a hiccup.
Never mind, I hit the wall.
10-4-19.
One car's coming in this time.
Ooh.
Off of 4.
Line.
At the line.
Matt, 24's pitting.
18 coming out.
Here you go.
Leaders in
yeah,
3 and
2
four.
Seconds.
Leader at the
no!
line.
No! Walled it, Nagy. Fuck.
Yep, same.
Looking low 30.
Oh, I got
looking
Nagy,
low, bud.
Yeah, I got
looking
20.
Low,
got
bud.
You. Go. Yep, you're clear.
10-4. Thank you.
Damn,
oh,
I was
you
reeling
and
Chevy,
loose.
Too.
Inside, Nagy.
Inside. 32 to pitch this time.
Where are the leaders?
130.
Yeah, 3 and 4.
37 is pitting. 37 is pitting.
10-4. 2 cars pitting this time, but meaning lap 103.
Same thing with the 11. 11
yeah,
you're pitting this time.
78 pitting this lap.
41 in the pits.
24 is coming out. 24 is coming out.
Corvette, what happened to you? You good?
Yeah, I'm just trying to keep it low, so I don't have anybody in our spawn. Again.
Alright.
Paul, I'm pitting.
Ray, I'm
gotcha.
Pitting. 2 is pitting.
19 in this time.
18 coming
out of 2.
19 going one more. 20 at the line. 20 going into 1.
You're good, AJ.
37 exiting, 37 exiting.
32 is exiting, 32 exiting.
20 car pitting this lap, leader pit.
41 coming out. 41 coming out.
18 this time.
41 coming
18
out.
At the line.
At the line. 37 up
32
high.
Exit 2 up
41's
high.
Low.
8 at the line.
Pitting at. Pitting 37.
God, dude.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you're thinking the same thing I am.
19 in this time.
Yep.
And I just ran out.
11 out. 11 exiting.
And of course.
78 out.
Car. 2 car exit. 78 car out. Exit.
37 at the line.
Low.
Someone was spun on the front stretch. Not sure who or what.
At the 18 line.
At the line.
Fucking
Griffin,
they glitched me
Griffin,
out.
You
into
don't
the...
have to use the access
room. I'm just trying to be careful right now, bud. That's
okay.
All I'm doing.
All
right.
Matt, I'm up high.
20 cars.
22 on pit.
So, was there contact or whatever to whoever spun on pit or on front stretch?
No, that was, I just,
okay.
I got glitched.
Low green.
Staying low. Low
green.
Green.
Going into one. Going into one.
Two behind.
20 low lane. 20 on the low lane.
Yep.
We're going high on your
room way. After the two passes. Room after the two passes.
Staying low until I'm able to merge. I'm just going to stay here.
You can get right there behind
after
me.
The two.
To your outside. Actually,
22
go.
Out. 22
I'm
out.
Oh, boy.
One car at the
22
line.
Out. 22 out.
That's a line, guys. That's a line, Paul.
Gotcha.
Off four, Paul.
At the line.
At the line.
At your bottom wheel, to the bottom. Down low.
You're clear.
Damn, how the hell did Chevy get out there? Holy
crush
fuck.
Crush your tires. You got him earlier. Got him about a lap or two earlier.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I walled it a little bit, Will.
Been
down
floor,
low
I'm,
one,
I
down
checked.
Low one, down low one.
You got it. You got it.
Oh, loose as fuck down here.
Looking high at 24. Clear. Outside, Archie. Oh, wow, you're lagging.
He's good on mine.
You just lagged right there in that one spot. He's good again.
Fine, I just needed you to get you off my back.
Ooh.
Looking low, 18.
You're not below even
you.
There. Now you are.
I'm below you.
Said he was looking.
Okay, 20, looking high, 20. I got the wrong door.
Clear.
Clear. 41.
Thank you.
Thank you, 20.
Oh, Griffin. Oh, down low, Griffin, down low.
Following the two.
Corvette leaders are coming, just keep your spot though.
Hold it down.
We got, I don't know, probably 5-6 tenths probably. Ooh,
I'll
that got me tight as hell, Nagy.
I'll let off.
Wasn't sure if that helped or hurt.
No, it hurt. No.
Sorry.
Alright. Down low, Corvette.
Gotcha.
Following the two.
God, I hate entering that low.
Yeah, same.
Yeah. That's a quarter. You can do it, but sense.
Quarter, quarter, quarter.
I gotcha.
22, never mind. Oh, 9, I'm down here, 22.
Gotcha. Come off of 4, Keith, come off of 4.
I'm wrecked on the back of 22, down low 9.
Oh, shit. No, no, contact or no run? Still there, Nagy, still there?
Someone just exited pits.
Yep, he called it.
Rocky, contact or no contact?
No contact.
Back down low, Nagy.
Yep. Alright,
still green.
Up here still.
Ooh, yep.
Inside, Nagy.
Still a car out there.
Oh, goodness. I got you. I tried going up there to fucking slow you down, but I got loose.
Too much of a run.
My eyes lagged out. God damn it.
Oh, really? I'm getting a little tight, nagging a little
tight.
Oh,
yep. I'm against the wall.
We're clear. We got room. You're clear? Well, not clear, but I mean, I got you, Griffin.
You, bud.
Later, Rocky. Rocky, sorry.
Stay high. Steady.
Still outside you, bud.
Yep.
Inside, still there. Clear low.
Looking out, looking, gripping. At your quarter.
Clear.
Man, this thing is tight. I got you coming, Will. Alright, never mind.
Nope, checked up. Nope. I didn't want you to get in the wall and then, you know, leaping in. I didn't, you know. Checked up. Still a long way to go, right?
Yep.
Yes and no. What? About 30 to go.
Oh, that's 20. That's still a long time.
19.
Or, yeah, sorry. 20. Wow, yeah. I can't add today.
This is your ass track.
You can't add everybody
across the line.
Clear high.
Ooh, down. Oh, God. I'm lifting. Was not putting that 3-1.
Not yet, anyway.
Still a little too early. Oh, the slide jump.
Inside, still there.
Oh, shit.
Over.
Outside, Nagy.
Clear all around.
Clear, Griffin.
This is a hell of a battle here for a second.
Sliding up a little
Chevy,
bit.
Chevy, I wish you were back here with us, buddy.
I know, right?
This is more fun.
I wished that, but I don't.
Outside, Nagy.
All it takes is one fuck up.
Yeah.
Down low, Nagy. Damn it, fuck the high side. Oh, God, bang, all of us did it. Sorry, Will, I'm loose. Oh, shit.
Sorry.
Oh, shoot, we're good. Holy hell.
God damn.
You're still here, too.
Oh, my, yeah.
Wow.
Holy shit.
Nice save.
Thank you.
Excellent save. Good hand
that
save
wall
of the race
hurt.
So
oh,
far.
God, it's so
presented
tight.
By the Roger Penske number 2 car.
Two cars pitting.
10-4.
Getting way too tight.
32 following.
You're ahead of the 2, yeah. Though.
You know what I mean.
Not only that, you gotta call a little bit earlier than that, Nagy. I know we were right there, but...
I called down at entrance 3.
That'll be the 20 was right there.
No, I know. That's why I moved down as fast as I could, because I knew he was going to catch me as I backed off.
37 pitting.
At least he called it.
Yeah. Like so. Yeah. Good stop, boys.
Come on, go.
Off of 4, Panthers almost to the line.
32 exiting.
2 exit.
At the line.
41 at the line.
Slow 24 exit.
19 at the line.
White line of 1.
One car's coming.
White line and 1 and 2. White line and 1 and 2.
Meters and 3.
Yeah, I'm on the white line in 1.
22 and 22. Oh, son of a bitch.
Oh, there's a caution.
There's a caution.
No, fucking.
37 exit.
It was
a
race to the line. Who's the actual leader right now?
41! Hey, hello!
Dude, I'm gonna miss out of fuel and I don't have fire at all.
Oh, damn, I didn't know that. Alright, so 11, when you get to the...
Yeah,
is caution
it
out
is
yet?
Out, yeah.
Yes.
Okay, alright,
yes.
It is,
Did that beat you 41?
Okay.
It was, yellow was Keith and...
Alright,
I
think...
Alright,
you keep it.
This is gonna be confusing, guys. So you're gonna have to give me time. Everybody, like, slow it down. So I'm a lap down. No, yes, I am a lap down. Maggie, you're a lap down, obviously, right? Chevy, you're a lap down.
Yep.
Yeah.
Or were you? Because you were on pit. Chevy, you were on pit row when the caution came out, or did you come out?
No, I was on pit row when it came out.
Inside, he's on your bumper.
So you were ahead of the line.
Next time by, right, bud? Pits.
Okay. So hold on. Yes, I'm sure. But so Chevy, you can go ahead. You're not the lucky dog. Is sixth a lap down?
Yeah, sixth was a lap down too.
Who is sixth, Paul?
Yeah.
Paul, were you on pit road or were you already off pit road?
I was the cause of the incident.
So there is no lucky dog then.
I might be.
Pits. No, there is no lucky dog. You can't.
No, Panther.
Lucky dog was in the wreck. Not only that, you're behind me.
The car
that would have
been first car one lap down was in a wreck. Is what they're saying.
Right. Paul was in the wreck. So he would have been lucky dog.
And I was
so pits are open. So let's see. It's fifth, it's current sixth place right now. Are they a lap down or is that you, Chevy?
That's me.
Okay. So seventh, eighth, ninth, so seventh on back is a lap down.
Yeah.
Top six are on the lead lap.
Man, that worked out, didn't it, Will?
Top six take pits, did we get wave around?
High five all around.
Yeah, if anybody in front of you pits, yes.
So at least one leader has to pit.
Matt as well, because Matt's tall too.
All the leaders in front of you have to pit.
Okay.
So the 11, you're on the lead lap, right? 20's on the lead lap. They have not pitted.
Yep.
So if those two pit,
22...
Oh, well, I'm taking a wave around.
I'm in third.
Yeah, Keith, I'm sorry about that. It shot me right back up on the racetrack.
I was about to say, but I was in third, and there were two people in between me and,
I crossed
me
fourth.
And
Will.
I mean, Matt and Will. There was two left down.
Yeah, I was, anyway. I was eighth, and there was only four.
You're seventh. You're ahead of me.
Okay.
Oh,
I was seventh, well, but there were still, like, only three or four cars in front of me when we went to pit, so...
Holy was fifth on my screen.
That's what sucks that about pitting and then having a wreck, because it does get confusing. All right, so 8 and the 22 were the only two in the wreck, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. So
damn,
who is all? Who is all in the lead lap? Obviously, top six, top seven, eight. AJ, you're in the lead lap. Corbett,
yes,
are you
sir.
On the lead lap?
Yes.
All right, so everybody's on the lead lap then, I guess, pretty much now, huh?
Nope. I'm not.
You're not? Oh.
Yeah.
You could set the wave around. Or were you almost ready to... Did you have to pit?
We had to pit.
Yeah, it didn't matter.
No.
Do you want that low?
Alright, so Paul and Keith are still alive
now? That could not have worked any better.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Hey, Griff.
Alright, going green next time. Yeah. Pits.
Stop listening. Stop listening.
Damn it, Matt.
Stop listening.
Cautions will be back on 131. Matt, where were you at? Fifth, I think?
Third.
Oh, third? Okay.
Yeah, I was third.
So 41's probably fifth.
Are you getting well, no, he backed out,
seventh.
I guess, when he was yelling.
I did not back out.
No, he, whatchamacallit on the screen.
Cortana.
That dumb bitch.
I'm glad that didn't pop up when I said that.
I had that shit pop up one time. I was leading the race and it popped up on my fucking screen. I didn't say anything. She just said, bloop, right as I'm leading the fucking field. Sean's league. All is bad.
Oh, yeah.
Are you going right here? Cautions will be back on lap 131.
No,
all right,
no,
actually, sorry, there is
yeah,
no.
To go.
There, yeah, there is no more. My bad. I'm still thinking we're going 145. Wow. So there is no more caution rule.
Down low 20.
Tim's Wolf staying high.
Still here.
Down low 19.
Outside 41. Outside.
Download 20.
Download 1. Download 1.
Shit.
Gotcha.
Following 220.
Up high 41.
Yeah, gotcha.
Outside 41 coming along. Still there. Pretty clear.
Blue coming low 20. Coming low 19.
Oh.
Download 20.
I had. I think it was Griffin just lagged a little. That was weird.
Yeah.
I don't normally see that.
Oh,
he's lagged again. Gummy,
you're clear.
Download 19.
19
in the wall. It's in the wall. Down low. 32
nailed
the wall.
32
nailed the wall. Trying to save it.
Damn it, Nagy.
I said I was trying to save it to avoid.
You guys wreck?
I know, I spun it a couple times.
There's no more cautions, I thought.
No, there's no more caution rule. Did you guys wreck? Caution rule.
Yeah.
Okay, caution at the one.
Oh, motherfucker. Myself. Sorry,
AJ, I was trying to keep it down the best I could. It was not, this car does not handle the way I
getting a run, Matt, getting a run on the bottom. You're obviously going to be clear.
Caution's out.
Even if I checked
up, you were going to kill me.
Pits will be open this time.
Again, 19? I mean, Paul's the only one lap down. I'm two lap down, sir. So.
Well, lap are we going to?
Paul, you're one lap down.
135.
135.
Yeah,
okay, for one. Right. For right. Some reason.
Paul,
thank
you are
you.
The. Whoa!
I'm sorry, I didn't. I wasn't intentional.
Paul, okay, I'm going, guys.
24 and 32 to the rear. We are
I'm below you guys.
Who just, like, spun? Right, when we're under.
I got into the 32.
That was, like, Will got into me.
Yeah,
I didn't.
I thought I seen it. I thought it was Griffin. Alright, pits are open here.
I can't make those
guys lock up.
How many people do we have left besides the ones that's lagged out?
Oh, my knee.
Farthest back you can go is 12th place.
Okay. Excuse me, AJ. I believe you go behind me.
Did you think you were gonna trick me out there, Matt?
No, I was counting laps right in my head.
There you go. We're gonna only have about three. Well, once we go green, we're gonna have probably that's about four to go.
Yeah, but I'm on a booby.
Give or take.
Fuel.
Oh shit.
Yeah, it'll be four to go at the line if we were to go this time.
Yeah. All three men are fixtures, though.
Lily and Garcia started a live video on Instagram. Cardos. Are we gonna be good to go? Probably not. Maybe.
22's
no.
We're just coming out now.
All right, we'll have to wait this one off then.
We'll be three to go when we get
I'm
to
sure.
Go.
Yeah.
So 24 and 32 are 11th and 12th.
I don't know, you're last.
We're 10th and 11th because Keith is still down.
It doesn't matter. You guys are the penalty cars. So he's actually still ahead of you.
I know.
Penalty cars are
the positions
very
we were in.
Okay.
Here I come. I'm in 3 now.
Just tell him what position we're in.
Go ahead. You guys are in front of me.
He's supposed to be in front of us.
Okay, but he's giving you the spot. He's two laps down.
Okay.
And
I'm
up here,
back up a little bit. I think Nasman's supposed to be there.
Yep, Paul will be ahead of you guys too.
I wasn't trying to like take the position.
Ah, that's fine.
You're good. I was just.
I know.
I'm just waiting for y'all to fucking cluster fucking wreck. Two times.
Oh, don't worry. You'll be on the lead lap before the end of this race.
That's the reason why I let them go in front of me.
How many laps down?
I'm pretty sure.
He's two laps down.
If I'm gonna wreck, make sure I hit Keith.
Oh, nah, Keith's just gonna chill. He's just gonna like stop and just chill. Oh,
you see, he just backed up even further now.
All right, three to go.
All right, we are going green. Three to go.
This is three to go to regulation, by the way.
Yep. Shabby, what are you doing, buddy? Scaring me.
I downshifted, it moved.
Inside, good drive off here.
Got a little run on the bottom, Matt?
Outside, you saw.
Never mind.
Outside, too.
I got you, yeah, Griffin.
Nine.
Oh,
four. Back down, down. Back down. 21's
lagging. Still there, 20. Still
there. 21's lagging bad. Oh, yeah, 22's around because of it.
Freaking four. Son of a fucking
bitch. Caution at the line. Caution at the line. Still there, Matt. Still there, Matt.
Damn it.
I got you, Griffin. We are 3 wide. 3 wide.
Yeehaw, get one.
That's 92. Is that off of contact with the 41?
Oh, get tight, Matt. Oh, my God. Look at Griffin. Oh, nice move. Nice move, Griffin. Wow, nice move. Caution's out. What a move, Griffin. Move of the race,
Griffin. I saw the 41 lagging and collect the 22 and cause the 32 to wreck also.
Alright, so...
But if you're first streaming, two cars I'm mentioned watching it to the stream. Back. You're streaming this.
Oh yeah, dude, that shit was crazy.
I don't even know how I cleared both of you. I
Keith,
I
you are a lucky dog, right?
Didn't
you didn't get into it?
Well,
nope, I'm Griffin.
Alright.
He fucking bobbed and weaved.
Pits are open here.
I get a hit of Maggie. Feeling you're gonna get Maggie because of it.
Yes, you take. They go to the back before pits. Oh, Maggie.
I was thinking you're gonna get me at the end of this. Your 2-lap fresher tire is gonna make
it. AJ, were you involved?
I don't know. It depends on whether I can nail the restart.
Pits are open.
My tires are. Junk,
I was lucky enough to clip the apron before that even happened.
Still questioning him, Matt?
No, I'm getting down because I'm on the bottom.
41-20.
No, no, like you started, I think you started. Okay. I think you started to duck a little bit, and I'm like, yeah.
No,
what are you just really? Are you just really close?
Oh, that's confidential, sir.
This will be attempt number one at a green white checker.
Don't you usually happens in the second stage?
In the second stage.
Yeah, my second stage is the past couple of races.
No. You run out? Or whatever? Yeah. I don't know. This is the third stage, sir.
I know, but it didn't happen in
He's
the second stage.
He's just hoping this goes
today.
One attempt.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't think he can make three stages. Or three segments. Or green white checkers.
Come on, bud. Spit out. You know what you're trying to say.
Listen, it's late. Badeep, badeep, badeep. We gonna be able to go green?
That's all, folks.
I'm coming out.
Coming out to.
Yeah, then. Nah.
Jesus Christ.
Maybe probably not.
Oh,
no.
Where are you guys at? Not wave it off. Wave it off.
Yeah, wave it off because we're gonna get a good running start. If not,
inside. Fuck that. I'll block your shit all the way down here.
Okay, Carl Edwards.
This guy's a girl.
Is my man Corvette in like 7th place right now?
Yeah.
Look at Will in 5th. Damn.
Usually it means I'm gonna get either rear-ended or I'm gonna fuck myself over. Probably gonna fuck.
You gonna pull a Chevy? You gonna pull a Chevy and Chevy?
Hey now, wait.
I'm surprised you haven't done it this race.
Dude, because I haven't touched the motherfucker. I have not made one change. I promise you. I fret when you put tires on it.
Still a car out there.
I know, right?
Chevy,
you scared?
Instant win if you hit start
and
B.
Still there, he's out.
Yeah, nitrous boost.
Outside is
clear.
Yeah, fuck
B.
Well, I hope y'all are ready for this restart.
I don't know.
No, I'm not.
My belt's clenched tight.
Because Keith is about to get back on the lead lap.
I'm around by these boys in third place.
Let's not do that.
Alright, we are going green. Attempt number one. Two to go.
137. Start up.
Just two to go. It's just two to go.
Okay.
It's easier to say two to go.
Stay on the top. Steady.
Outside, Chevy.
No way.
Way to go, Chevy. You don't fuck yourself.
Download
19.
Oh, shit.
Download 2.
Oops.
Up high.
Griffin, down low. I couldn't think of your name. I'm
just download 22.
Oh, nice.
I got loose down here.
AJ, clear.
Still there, Griffin?
Doing low 19. Oh, there, 22. You're clear.
Still there, still there.
Coming low 24, low 24.
Still there, still there.
Low 24, low 24.
You're clear? White flag.
White flag.
No,
still down here, 24. Still down here, 24.
Up high, 32.
Still down here, 24.
Down there, 2.
God, I got
two.
No fucking tires.
I gotcha.
So fucking loose.
Oof, oof. I'm loose with new tires.
Down low, 32.
Ah, damn it, she slid. She slid. You got it, Chevy.
Hooey.
Good finish, guys. Checkers out.
Good
All right.
Oh, that was a fun race.
We got the win.
11, 2, 78, 20.
Hold your line.
Who was sixth?
You ever 24. Dirty a start like that again, I'll put your shit in the grass.
I was trying to push you, Matt, to get us going.
Who was sixth?
Oh.
Who was
24 was sixth. 24.
Yeah, who was seventh?
32.
Who was eighth?
22.
Who was ninth?
19.
10th.
41.
11th.
One car.
8th. I mean 12th.
8th. And then Rocky was 13th.
Okay, Rocky,
Cam
and
was
then
14th, and I can't see 15th or 16th.
Twisted. Oh wait. Wait, who else? Oh, then the 14th. Oh. Okay. Oh, nice to meet you, AJ. Nice to meet you, buddy.
If I had to slid turn 3, I think I might have been able to get inside you, Chevy. That was what killed me.
Once,
slid the entry into 3.
When I pushed you off front, I thought we had a chance on the outside. Then you ducked down to block Chevy. Chevy did the 37.
Chevy did.
Then you dove to the bottom to block
Chevy,
and I was like, oh, shit.
Run straight, go and spinning donuts.
AJ's going backwards.
This card
hey, bud, I got a video I want to share with you. I hope it saved the right spot. I want to share a video with you and make sure I am clear of any problems.
Oh, I missed the unghosted
Oh, I scared that out of the way. I just heard.
I'm
heard
sure you're fine.
Oh, swerving out the way. Is it good to back up, bud?
Well, yeah. I try to record the
entry. I had a
good win.
Thank you.
You
oh,
did, Will.
Yeah, Shelly, the one thing I was worried about was the restart, and I nailed the restart on you. And I.
You did. I just had a fender on you when we went to that.
Yeah,
corner.
That last restart, man, I shoved the shit out of Griffin. I thought we were gonna clear him, and just Griffin just left me on the high side. I'm like, damn it.
Part of it was also I think the automatic transmission was hard.
I can't hit
the gears,
you. Get back up here. Back up here, Chevy. Every time I fucking go backwards, I ghost.
I meant like the entire, just not my race, like a top 5 finish out of 16 people.
Oh,
start
you
up
ghosted.
With. I had an up and down race. I had to battle.
Good end, though.
I.